beg, eh? Sister, you are mad. Yes, you are mad.
Now, look at the trailer. Maybe she should go to where she should go down drop.
Oh, driver, but you started on a good note. Yes, by addressing me as a lady, that's very respectful. But you spoilt it when you added in your speech, and I quote, she know well, in your very own words, if I were you as a wise man, I will say I am sorry. Now apologize. Say you're sorry. Say sorry, 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 sorry.
That place to worry you. No well, I thought that place to worry you.
On with the way, boss up.
Oh, on with the way. That's it. I want to lie. I want to lie. Yes, I'm coming out right now.
I swear to God, I'm on the ground, dude. I don't know where you were in this
as you get something for it.
No, I'm going to a man's house. And a man's house is like this world. You bring nothing into this world. You come in as a stranger. When you get into this world, you surely find something in there. So I'm going to a man's house.
Do first, go over here. This one, I correct our grass. I'm going to go over here.
Because anytime I get angry like this, I act like a crazy person. But I'm not crazy. I'm a very gentle girl. So my guy is a gentle girl. Very gentle girl. Because I go from ice water to boiling pepper soup. But no, I'm quiet. I'm a gentle girl.
Now who caused this trouble? So my guy. Now who break that bottle? So my guy. I'm out to shot like a knife, la-ta-ta like a machine gun. Now which kind thing be this, that the girl in the badinjau. Badimauto. So my guy is a fire fire, she bad is sete, she bada bada. If you see her wahala, you go breathe, she bada bada to me.
This is my dwelling. Oh, I can't believe my eyes. Oh my god, it's so big.
Hello. Good evening, young lady. Are you going to somebody?
Hey, hey, hey! Come back here!
Hey, hey, hey! Come back here! Come back! Where did you go? Stop here, my friend!
I have entered the house. Shut the gate. Aba go.
Iba zegini me. 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 Yeah? Is this your house? How? Why did you just walk into this compound as if you're the owner of this house? Don't even understand anybody. Can't you understand this crap? Are you the person that employed me? It is our girlfriend and not you. I don't just walk past me like that. Eh?
Shut up!
Count your tips.
Count it!
You have 32, right?
Give me a
by the time I'm done with you, you'll have 15 left.
Stop! Of who? Which 15? You cannot do anything. You can't do what that will happen. By the time I finish with you,
my God, that will lock you up. Eh? What this person? Eh?
Ten! Oh, God, for him! Oh, God!
Wait!
Is
this? Yeah, keep me. Hey, stand up!
You feel me?
You can fight, right?
Do you feel me?
I will piss in your mouth now. Stop! I will trample upon you now. Talk!
Mm-hmm.
I will... Talk! Oh, yeah.
Hold your lips. Hold. Hold your lips.
Oga! Oga, please! Hey!
Make a mess with my mouth.
Stop now!
Oga!
Oga! Oga! Oga! Oga! Oga! Oga, please!
No!
Oh, oh, oh. Yeah, woman.
What is that?
To be madame or is madame in disguise? Okay, now I'm going inside. Okay, when you're done talking to him, my baby, show me inside. Okay, I'll be waiting.
Okay, do you see what I'm seeing?
What are you seeing?
That girl just walked into your house now. Okay, please, call army. I can't fight out because I know you don't like fighting. Just now, where the girl just left, you saw her? When she hold me on my neck, her hands was like cramped. But don't, you can't do that. Okay, please, call them. Call army. Hey, when that time I was shouting, you saw it as I was lying down. I didn't see my father and daddy, my late father. Please.
Do you know who the woman you just called the girl is?
Other than a trespasser? I don't know her.
That's my wife. My new wife. Your madame. The maybe sister.
Okay. Okay. I'll tell you more around. Biko. Sack me, Biko. Just sack me, okay? No. Sack me. I retire. Because I don't know the kind of paper she will use to put inside my eyes. For me, challenging her. She will remind me with that. Biko. Okay, Biko. Sack me.
ABC.
Okay.
Go back to the gate.
Hey. Yagi. Hey. I don't know. What kind of business life is this? I don't even understand my okay. And I don't understand myself. I'm confusing myself. Get to my work. Hey! Be back to banishing. Hey! Okay? Hey!
Oh, because I'm happy. Baby! I'm having a drink, as you can see. Because join me. Baby, come and cool off with me, sir. What would you like to drink? I saw beer in the fridge, I saw juice, I saw soft drinks, but I think beer is the best for a day like this, so what do you think? Huh? See, here's your beer! As you can see, I think very fast. Ogam, drink agi with tarani. Do you want something else? Okuife mmadu nwelo, koje emoje.
Okay, baby, I want you to drink this. I want you to take it from the depth of my heart. From your white husband. Take it, darling. Please, baby. Tell me to get up. Do you like it? I'm waiting for you to enjoy it.
In a metamorphosis in my own house, you want to give me the cola not of strangers in my own house?
But isn't it my house too? I think you have more trouble. I've been trying to pamper you since! But since you don't like it,
let's talk.
Not now.
Where are your things and your bags?
You don't say. So you're one of those men that think a woman should have everything before they marry her, right?
No.
Okay. I came into this place empty-handed. In man's house is like this world. We all come in empty-handed. It is when we get there we find something in there. Do you agree?
I agree.
Peter, thank you very much, sir. Do you want a drink? Wow, Papa. And we all must lick it. He's not responding. Why are you not responding to all I'm saying? Are you not happy? Shana Ogele, are you not happy that Somaga, who even presidents are dying to be with, is in love with you? If you're happy, say yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
No! Shout it! Say yes, sir!
Stop that! Stop shouting! Are you mad? Are you out? Please, please, please.
Which kind thing be this? That big girl is the bad angel. Bad mouth. So my guy is a fire, fire. She bad as the day, she bad as bad. If you see her wahala, you will be. She bad as bad as baby.
So my guy.
Who's that?
Please open the door. I want to come in and take my siesta. I'm tired. Are you muttering? Are you talking to me?
Oh God, in the mighty name of the Father, Lord, if I tell God to go and let him feel in the name of Jesus,
say you depart from me now, God, because you see my anger. Oh God, it is boiling, Father. Father, I'm telling you to go right now. Oh God, thank you, leave right now in Jesus' name. Oh God,
yes.
Depart! Oh God, depart from me right now. Flee back to the sitting room right now in the name of Jesus. Oh God, go back. Go back now because I'm angry. If you near me, after calling me my girl, after making me angry, and I'm boiling right now, I'm furious. If I come near you, you come near me, the catastrophe, the altercation will be so much. Go now.
Are you referring to me?
Yes! Go away from here now! I blocked you outside!
Please, Somaga, please, let me in. I'm totally fagged out. Please, I need my bed, please. My head is pounding. Please. I don't even understand what's going on in my own house.
Ogaba, I'm warning you. I'm angry. Go!
Okay, I'll go. Whatever that means. I'm going. Let me leave you alone.
My girl. But then I prayed. I prayed to God. And the spirit of wanting to stab you left me. And then the spirit of wanting to talk to you entered me. Thank God. So take this knife and let us thank God. Because he felt bad, he felt bad, where? Let it go, Umsha.
I want to go and have siesta. You can come if you wish.
Girl wants to take my life away, Abby. God forbid.
I'm not gonna lie. problem?
What's like your mom?
What's the problem?
I'll kill you today. Now nah, kill me. Come on, kill me.
What is the matter?
Kill me.
What is it?
Kill me, baby. Kill me. Kill me. Kill me. Kill me. Kill me. Kill me. Kill me, baby. Kill me. Kill me.
Yeah. Oh, is that what you wanted? You should have told me gently now instead of acting as if we're fighting.
Shut up. Shut up and kill me. Kill me. Shut up. Kill me. Kill me. Kill me. No! No! Yes, kill me. You kill me. Yes.
My dear. Go and put water on your body, you need it. I know you'll still be hot.
Do you remember the time we fell in love deep?
Is that the way you do?
Come and kiss me, George.
Is that the way you do? My fight?
I don't know what you're talking about. Baby, Agam.
My friend. Hey, Mahago. You kill her, you a lion. Can't speak yet. Come again. Let me rest.
Madam, good morning.
Oh, good morning, ABC. How was your night?
Everything was okay.
You slept well?
Yes.
Good.
Madam, I'm sorry about yesterday. So I didn't mean to insult you. Honestly. Honestly, I didn't even know that you were my Oga's wife.
So, you still remember? I've forgotten all about it. It's now past tense.
Maybe these other women, they will build grudges against me. They even go to listen to say, Oga,
Saki BC, henceforth you all will be enjoying this house. An angel has entered into this house.
Thank you, ma.
So, Maga.
Oh, good morning, sir.
Good morning, there. Yeah, can I see inside?
Now?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, excuse me, ABC.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Okay. Give me your hand, sir.
So, my girl.
Hey, baby.
If you are mathematics, you must be algebra. And I will fail you. If you are the only paper in an exam, I'm sure to fail that exam. I don't understand you. One moment, you are as hot as hellfire. The next moment, you are cool and calm like cold water, smiling like the angels of God.
But is it not good? Do you want me to be angry forever?
No. That's not what I'm saying. But you have mood swings. And your mood swings are too rapid, fast, and dangerous. It's risky behavior. One day you will take a knife and stab somebody. And the next second you're consoling that person. Let me ask you, Somaga, am I safe with you? Why are you tearful now?
Don't worry, you're safe. Because you don't feel safe with me. If you break my heart. Oh my God, oh my living God.
Somaga. You are truly Dumebi's sister. The same father gave birth to both of you.
Did I do something wrong?
No, nothing.
Baby, please tell me, did I do something wrong?
It's like everybody in your family shouts and says, "Oh my living God," when you're looking for justification. Not so.
But
least I will live according to the blood of my family which runs in my veins.
Exactly. Exactly. Now, back to what we were discussing before.
Hey, what were we discussing?
Have you forgotten what we were discussing?
Yes.
What we were just discussing?
Yes, honestly, I've forgotten.
As in honestly?
Tell me.
Balada, see, I see. So you too have absent-mindedness and memory loss?
Me? Myself? Hey!
She has to spoil my beautiful morning, and I started out in a happy mood.
Leave me alone! And don't come close to the kitchen, because that will be dangerous for you.
Just 2 days, and only one night spent here. And it's not getting better.
Work. What are you going to do about this now? What should we do?
Oh, talk to me now. I'm talking to you. I'm not saying anything now. You're not talking to me.
Because if I say one word to you, if I talk to you the way I feel like talking to you right now, it's not only kitchen knife you will carry. You will carry machine gun.
But better don't talk. Better don't talk.
See what happened this morning. Can't you see that my hair is not my head?
What happened?
I posted you on Oga Franco. All his suit like this was filled with soup. I was now clean. And he just stood there like this. And he frowned his face, you know. His face was so hard, strong like Zuma Rock. Kakaraka like Zuma Rock. You know, the look on his face, I wanted to laugh. But I didn't laugh because if I had laughed, hey, it would have made the matter worse.
Yes, so I just kept quiet. You know, we girls, we know how to treat our husbands. You know, we women, we know how to keep quiet when our men are angry, you know. When I was married to my fourth husband in jail, hey, that man, he used to beat me. He beat the hell out of me. But one day, I used broken bottle to shave his hair. I shaved his hair, shave it like this. Kodoro, that's what he did to me. You know what I did first? I put sleeping herb in his food. And he slept. Hey, he slept. He slept like dead body. Yes. If I wanted to carry him to my father's village that day, he wouldn't have woken up till we get there.
So now you have married four times?
Ah, yes. So
four husbands?
Yes. Can't you see I'm not a baby in this game?
So?
Yes. In this marriage game, I'm not a child. That's why I know how to treat men. Can't you see I handle Oga Frank? I make him to respect me, even if he doesn't want to. Yes. Let me go inside and go and put on my wig and stroll, see what is inside your estate.
Stroll, madam. You get lost.
How can I get lost? Am I a child? Am I a baby?
That is how your sister. Maybe you got lost the other time.
Ah, shut up your mouth.
Don't be like her.
Are you trying to insult me? Mba. Don't you ever be say that? You may be stupid. I am not stupid. You may be doing this, my guy, my guy. What's your problem? She is a stupid girl. Confirmed. Yes, she's my sister. But she's stupid. And it's my father that spoiled her. My father spoiled her with too much love. He showed her too much love. Nobody showed me love now. At age 7, when I was just a small girl, they sent me to go and do a girl in Yoruba land. I taught all the Yoruba land. Yes! I worked with people that could speak English, that could not speak English, even that people that spoke Pidgin. I worked with all of them. I suffered. But it's fine. At least I learned a lot. Yes. I learned a lot from that. A lot of experience, you see. That's why I just keep quiet when things happen. I'm a very quiet person, very gentle. I just watch things as they unfold, you know. I don't really make trouble, you know? I just sit down like that. So, don't compare me with the baby. Baby's baby, my guy's my guy. So, you hear me?
Sorry.
So, it's better. Be. What are you
doing? Sorry.
What are you
doing? No, no.
Come on, close that gate. You say?
Madam.
Are you checking about her?
No.
How much your roasted plantain? May I use and take cold belly?
Two big ones, eh? Like 100 naira. The small ones, like 50 naira.
Madam, do you know what they call roasted plantain in Lagos? Let me sit down and tell you. In Lagos, they call roasted plantain bolu. Yes. I don't understand why they call it bolu because in my ear it sounds like dog person like bolu, R&D bolu.
How much coin do you want?
200 naira. Should I buy 3?
I don't know, madam. Now you know how your stomach big rich. Ah. And how much money can contain.
If my stomach level, I will finish all the body on your tray.
Yeah. Now for sale I put on now. Oh yeah.
My stomach. It may look small. Not small but my
color.
Madam, what's your name?
My name? My name is Abigail.
Abigail? As in Abigail in the Bible.
Yes.
Ah. So me, I think you will change your name to Abby. Yes, because, you know, Abigail sounds like a SU name. All these people who carry Bible, they preach about their name. But Abby, it sounds like Bolly seller name, you know, plantain seller name. Do you know who I am? I'm Oga Frank's wife. Frank is a finance controller. Madam, my husband who carry money well fine, and he was taking care of me, treats me fine. This morning as I was cooking for him in the kitchen, he just stood in front of the door like this. As I was singing, dancing, throwing my head happily. Now in my wig just enter inside pot of soup. I got to just shouted, what is the meaning of this? What is happening? What are you doing? I said, come to carry the wig like this back on my head. We go, pot of soup, bowl, fire, everything. Heat. Just poured on him. If you see as his countenance changed. His face just changed straight away. I looked at him. You won't believe he's the same man I still made love to yesterday. Yes, so I still made love to my husband yesterday. He was kissing me, holding me. My husband, he likes me to kiss his nose when we are doing it. 2 nights ago, he kissed her and she kissed his nose. He said, Smaga, Smaga, you not kiss me. Smaga, kiss me. Kiss me. Madam, what's your reason you calling me?
What were you saying?
Hey now, you know the original gist I wanted to give before I now gifted this one. Remind me.
Madam, is that how you talk? Even your secrets in your house with your husband, you tell them to stranger.
Stranger, are you a stranger? Madam, look at you, that will be buying bully from every day now. You don't come to my friend now, and is there any stranger in this world? Nobody is a stranger. Once you meet a person, you talk to the person, is now your friend.
Your bully done ready.
Hey, you see? You've learned something from me today, bully.
I didn't learn anything from you. I know it before. Hey, the name is popular.
Take your human beings, you can lie. That's life for you. Once you teach them something, tomorrow they say, ah, I know it too. I know it too. You didn't teach me.
I'm going.
But don't worry, I'll come and buy things for you. You're not my friend. Should I give you my number now? I don't even carry my phone. Don't worry, I'll come back. Bye bye.
Now,
I should tell you.
Yeah, tell me.
I should tell you.
Tell me.
So, my girl, it means you carry a lot of good luck with you.
Really?
You know, this deal I've been chasing since last year just matured today.
Are you serious?
Yes. A deal worth over 50 million naira.
Hey! Hey! Jesus! Thank you, my heavenly father! Bless you, my heavenly God! Baby, dearest, it's good news now. Yes, and we have to share it with our neighbors. You know, testify to the goodness of God. ABC lives in the gatehouse, so is our neighbor. So let's share it.
God have mercy on you.
Amen, in Jesus' name.
You know, Jumebi was a fool.
So they said.
But I think you're mad. Just a complicated character, everything rolled in one. I don't even know where to hold you from.
Me?
Yes. You.
Hey.
Madam, you said 50 million worth.
Where, lad?
Sorry, sir. Get away from here. Go back to the gate. Sorry, sir.
Congratulations, sir. Madam said you win 50 million. Yeah, consider guy. You were not for nothing. I pray for
you. You didn't hear what I said. I said, come on from here, my friend.
Sorry, sir. Sorry.
Look, I'll sack you. I'll sack you.
No, sir. Madam, call me. I'm going on the dance.
Oh, come on. I come. Ask the woman, you know what I mean? This guy, I'm not fair.
Okay, sorry.
Dearest, see, I've already popped here, and this is yours. You can have it. Huh?
I'm sorry for shouting and calling ABC. Hey, but you know that money is much. Wow.
50 million naira! Yeah!
Nobody will hear 50 million naira and not scream. Anybody that hears something, money will scream! Yes! Because it's just too much to make in just one day. Hey baby now, sorry. I'm not vexed. Yeah, give me all the cheese.
It will not happen again.
No way it won't. I won't scream again.
Okay. I'm going to give you the details now. I took a risk and acted as a Del Credre agent between Investico group of companies, acting as the principal company, and Igwe Ohanze, who owns a chain of shops and warehouses, within the Munshin area of Lagos. Now, as a Del Credra agent, I take a lot of risk because I not only act as the broker and salesperson between the principal company and the buyer company, I also take the risk of paying the debt just in case the buyer defaults, because I am also acting as the guarantor. You understand? However, I also gain more, you know, I enjoy more commission on sales from the transaction should the buyer not default. In other words, should there be no default on the part of the buyer in making payment. And this deal is over 500 million naira. And today, Igwe Ohanze paid the whole money. So, Investigo company had no other choice than to issue me my Del Credre commission check.
Frank, all I can hear is Del Credre means broker than broken bottle. That's all I can hear. Hey, Frank, all these things in me here they go. The Coco be saying, you just made 50 million naira, right?
Exactly.
That's all.
But I have to share it 50% with a buy agent who hooked me up with a deal.
25 million naira.
Oh, sure.
Still okay.
That's brilliant of you.
Yes, still okay.
Sure.
Yeah.
Sorry to bother you with all this professional jargon.
Frank!
Any problem?
You know that.
Wait,
not now. You know, we have to celebrate.
Look, not now.
Yeah, you do.
Look, not now.
If you come to fight, then. Okay? Because this is the celebration of the Del Credre. Radio!
Good morning, sir.
Yes, ABC.
Sir,
you greeted me good morning when I went jogging early this morning. What's the matter? Morning. Where money back? Why are you greeting me good morning repeatedly?
Okay. It's about my salary increase. I don't know if you could fit add something for my salary. Because soon I will start to think about marriage. And you know, if I marry finish, I go bump again. And it is sir. Please, I'm asking for my own salary increase. Because
ABC?
Sir.
You're asking for salary increase, Abi? Because Somaga screamed and told you yesterday that I got a 50 million naira deal, okay?
No, sir.
Come on, friend, shut up.
Hey.
It's because of what you heard Somaga saying. Listen. From today, I ban you from talking to Somaga. If I see you saying even a word to her, except good morning, good afternoon, or good night, I will lock you up.
Sorry, I won't try it. I won't say anything to her, sir. Sorry, sir.
Come open the gate.
She talk.
I don't even know what to do.
ABC! Come on here, ABC! 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 Come and see what my husband gave me this morning. Oga Fran gave me 10,000 naira. You know, I told him I wanted to make my head. No, sorry. My hair on top of my head. And he gave it to me. What's this rubbish? I'm talking to you. Answer me. ABC, are you there?
Madam, good morning.
Good morning. You see, I even thought Oga Frank would still be angry, you know, because I put stew on him the other day. But no, he gave me 10,000 and that man is such a nice man. He's the only God that can bless him for me. He's such a blessing to me. He forgives and forgets easily. He now gave me 10,000 naira. He said she's buy anything I want, that I choose to retouch my head. retouch my hair on top of my head. What's wrong with me, sir? I'm just saying different things, you know. Overjoy, just a worry, but my joy is just jamming another joy. Ever since I moved to this house, overjoy, they chop my belly. I'm talking to you answer now.
Bam 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 bam. Biko. Oga Frank gave me strong money this morning. Not to be talking to you. And if I ever talk to you again, apart from good morning, good afternoon, or good night, till find notice, then you go and break police to lock me up.
Why would Oga Frank say such a thing? He knows that we are just two in this house now. Who does he want me to be talking to? I should talk to the air or to the wall. Why will you do such a thing? Come and talk to me, Jerry. ABC talk to me.
No,
no problem now. I know what I'll do. I'll go outside and find somebody to talk to. I will not allow you to put me to death and dump in this house. I'm going out. There are even better people to talk to out there than you. Yeah, I'll make sure you shut the gate after me. Lock the gate after me, speak boy like you.
Ibizi, don't talk to her. Ibizi, talk to me. Ibizi, like, go kill me, waiting. Ibizi, every time, Ibizi. What are you doing now?
Hey! Hey, madam, that was a biscuit.
Thank you. What's your name?
My name is Dan.
Dan. Yes. Dan. Okay, do you know that my husband gives me 5,000 naira every day?
Huh? Who is your husband?
He's a finance controller. Oga Frank. You don't know him?
No, I don't know him.
Oh, don't worry, one of these days I'll bring him to your shop to buy bread or water.
Thank you.
My husband actually gives me 5,000 naira every day. But today he gave me 10,000 naira. Because I was joking, I want to retouch my hair.
Huh? Your husband is a nice man. He's a nice man.
Very, very nice. The worst part of it all is that I don't even know what to do with the money. Yes, I'm just packing the money in the house. Maybe I should just open a small shop like your own. You find somebody to manage it for me.
Yes.
You know you men, you can be very useless.
No worries.
You can just send me pack in one day like this, and I'll need something to fall back on.
I'll help you. But madam, here is your chimney.
Are you insulting me? God forbid. I just told you that my husband is a multi-millionaire. I like the 50 naira. Money no day. It won't reach our house at all. We have enough money after nothing. You can give the 50 naira to those boys to smoke cigar.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Cigarette is 10 naira per stick. And with this 50 naira, you can get 5 sticks.
What's my business with the amount you sell cigarettes? I don't know. I don't care. You know, as I was saying, my husband this morning wore white pants. And I said, why are you wearing white pants? Because I'm wearing white pants doesn't mean you should wear white pants too. Yes, he said, you bring me good luck, my wife. Yes, ever since I met you, my business has been progressing. Yes, he said, I'm a blessing to him. Do you know that I just got a deal of 25 million naira? My husband. He's now rich ever since he met me. Dan, just take care of yourself, shall
you?
Don't worry,
be lucky woman.
Thank you, Bye-bye. Later.
Bye-bye.
Now, who caused this trouble? So, my God. So my God, I'm out to shot like a knife, ratata like a machine gun. Now which kind thing be this? That the girl in the danger. Bad mouth, so my God, he's a fire. She bad steady, she bada. If you see her wahala, you go greet. She bad the pass to me. So my God, he's
a fire. Stop there. Come on, stop there. It's a little stop there.
For what?
Where is that thing with you? Right there.
What?
Not the money. And the money.
Oh, my money.
I said make a bring and
not a crate. Not a mat.
Huh?
Why are you saying to me?
Show me that paper. Be a person and jump with us.
Right now!
You guys!
I want you!
Get Ebisi!
Sir!
Sir!
Where is Somaga?
Sir, she went out.
Went out to where?
Sir, I don't know. I didn't ask her, sir. And sir, you know who said I shouldn't be talking to her?
Okay, no. Hello?
Hello?
Who is this? This is my wife's phone.
This is the DPO Camp Police Station. The owner of this phone is in police cell for assault.
Assault?
Yes. She stabbed two boys with bottle and seriously injured one of them. The boy claimed they were innocents, where the woman claimed they attempted to rob her. But since I've been here, she has been talking too much, even talking to herself. So we have no other choice but to believe the boy's story, because she has been acting like she has a mental issue, like a lunatic.
No, 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 she's fine. That's the way she is. She has no mental issues. Please, DPO, I'll be coming there right now to bail her, please.
Now who caused this trouble? So my God.
Sir.
Now who break that bottle? So my God. I'm out to shot like a knife. La-ta-ta like a machine gun. Now which kind thing be this? That a girl at the bad angel. Bad mouth. So my God is a fire fire. She bad sete, she bad a bad. If you see her wahala, you go green. She bad a pass it to me be. So my guy is a fire fire. She bad a sete, she bad a bad. If you see her wahala, you go green. She bad a pass it to me be. So my guy is a fire fire. She bad a sete, she bad a bad. If you see her wahala, you go green. She bad a pass it to me be.
DPO, thank you very much.
Ibu,
thank you. Please, you can now take your wife home.
Thank you.
Please warn her to desist from violence or taking one to her hand.
I was only defending myself. They wanted to rob me. It's called self-defense, sir.
Well, they claim it was an unprovoked attack. And moreover, we did not find any stolen items or money on any of them.
They were about to rob me before I attacked them. And it's not their fault too. Is this my brother Funke? He told ABC not to talk to me again. Yes, because I told ABC about one big money made from a new deal. Uncle, if I open my mouth to tell you the amount, you will not allow me to go home free of charge. You say, spend this money for this woman's gold.
Shut up!
Uncle,
let's go.
Let's go. Okay, I don't want to delay my Oga. It's a very nice. I told you if I call him once, he'll answer me 2 times. He's numero uno, number one. He used to be my status husband. Before that, I want to follow my senior in this couple.
Today is a great day. I said today is a great day. Is this you, Somaga, sitting quietly like this and not talking?
That shouldn't surprise you. I'm normally quiet.
Really? Well, the last time I checked, you were a talkative, among other things.
Oh God, Frank, that's an insult and you know it.
No, as a matter of fact, I told you the truth.
Why don't you just keep the truth to yourself? It's not all the time you open your mouth to speak the truth, and it's not everywhere you also tell the truth. You look at the situation, the person's countenance, where we are before you speak the truth. Oh God, Frank, the pastor. Mr. Del Credre agent.
That word is Del Credre agent. It's a term in business law.
Whatever, Del Credre.
You can make fun of that word if you like. But that's the word that gave me 25 million naira. That's a risk. I had faith in my client that he would pay off, and he paid.
I think I've looked for trouble now. Yes. Because these gists now won't understand it anymore. And if you start using all your big terminology and I'm not understanding it, you will turn this our sweet gist to business administrative talk.
Okay, let's strike a deal. No talking, no shouting. We just shut up and drive home in peace and calmness.
Agreed.
No talking?
Yes, no talking, no gisting, no arguing, no argument, nothing. Just peace.
this Igbo. This useless Dan, he sells Igbo. And he come out, you know, he come out with this sweet and biscuit is lying that he sells. Eh? He's used to deceive people. He's Igbo that he sells, though. Do you know I pursued him? I pursued him because the boys that tried to rob me, he supplied them Igbo. I just came to shop. Oh, you see that my husband always give me this amount of money. Told him the amount of money he always give me every money before he go to work. And next thing, boom.
You did?
Just small that gist to Oga Frank. I didn't tell him everything. No. And next thing, they just tried to rob me. They were following me, and that's what they just want to rob me. What's that rubbish?
Follow me.
Sit down, eh? I will talk you to God. God save yourself, but I will fuck you to death. Dan, eh? I will fuck you to death. Oga Frank, you do now. My hand is telling you. Well, what is it? Is it good? Is it good? Is it good? Is it good? Don't go down. Let me just say, yeah, I don't care. I don't care.
So my guy is a fire, fire. She bad as ever, she bad as ever. If you see how I act, you will be. She bad as fast as you may be.
Now who talk that bad thing?
So my guy.
Now which woman beat that man?
So my guy. I'm out to shot like a knife, la-ta-ta like a machine gun.
Now which kind thing be this?
That's a girl of the body.
A wise person does not say everything. You must learn to keep your mouth closed. Don't let everything out. You should have some secrets. You hear me?
Okay, Ogam.
I'm not your Oga. I'm your husband. Learn to say, yes, darling. Yes, honey. Yes, baby. Or yes, something endearing. No, learn to use an endearing word.
I hear you.
Okay, say it.
Good.
Use a word that is soft. You know, not yes, my Oga, or yes, husband.
Okay, like, yes, my guy, yes, nigga, yes, man, yes, my boy, you know.
Aburu, 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 digging a rica. The aburu in your body is too much.
Bam! Do you know that in Yoruba, aburu means stout? You just insulted me again. This is the second time today, you know. I'm cutting it for you. Never! I'm cutting it for you! I'm cutting it for you! See, like, pack this rubbish. Like, don't pack it. Nonsense. I'm going to do it.
Huh. Dumebi, where are you? Now I know you're a saint. This one is a sea storm. Hello, I'm living in the same house with a buffalo. A wild, wild buffalo.
Some people find love easy, but I really find it hard. Love makes them feel so good, it makes me feel so bad. Every time I find a girl, I want to make my lady. Something goes so wrong.
Oga, my husband always told me to keep my mouth closed. He still advised me yesterday that I should talk less. Yes, but why would I talk? Eh? Why would I keep my mouth shut when I have things to say? Especially something very important which I'm about to tell you, Oga Dipio. Thank you very much, sir. You see, there's this man that calls himself Dan. He pretends to be selling biscuits, sweets and cigar in a small shop. But he's actually a very big Igbo seller and dealer. Yes! You see all these bad, bad boys for this town? It is Dan that supplied them in it.
Thank you for this great information. We will apprehend him soon. We will swap down on him when he is not expecting us and arrest him.
No, correct. That says him right, Oga. That says him very, very, very right. He's also a thief. You see those boys that fought me? He's the one that sent them to rob me. Yes, he sent those boys to rob me. Thank you. I was cooking, I think I cooked beans and plantain. And I put too much sauce in it. So I was very, very hungry. I couldn't eat it. No rice at home, a bag of rice. But I didn't feel like eating rice. I also had plenty tubers of yam. Yes! Because that my husband Oga Frank, he likes yam. He can eat yam. Anytime he travels to where they sell yam in large quantities, he will just buy plenty. Oga, please, what was I saying?
Tell me.
Okay, I remember. I'm gonna tell you why I came out to buy biscuit that day. I came out to buy biscuit too. I also came out to gist. It was not just gist that I came out to do. Because every small thing I do, say smagas, your mouth will be like that.
My dear, it is enough. I've heard all you said about the information. You can go now.
Oh, okay. Am I talking too much? You want me to leave? Ah, okay.
Good. Have a nice day, madam.
Eh? Which is a nice day? Oh, God, CPO, there's no guy there anywhere. I'll just go back to that big house. Me alone and myself alone. Oga Frank has told him still not to talk to me, so I'll just be alone in my world. Or you're on your own, that's what I'll be, Oga. Nobody to talk to. And if I don't have anybody to talk to like this, yes, I want to go crazy, I want to go mad, I want to go bonkers. Maybe I'll start talking to myself alone, because any small thing they say to my ass, anyway, Shaq, take care of yourself, sir.
No.
Now, you go and look for someone that can be just straight. I don't know.
My fellow man is in hellfire.
Dan! Listen to me. Oh, you think I've come here to break bottle on your head? No, I don't have time for that. Oh. You think I don't know that you send those boys to come and rob me? I know. I will not fight you because of that. I will not mess myself up fighting you because you are in the worst trouble. I have reported you to the DPO. I reported you and they are coming after you. Get ready. They are coming to arrest you first thing tomorrow morning because you sell Igbo in this shop. I told them that you sell Igbo in this your shop. Yes. So better lock up your shop and run away because they are coming after you first thing tomorrow morning. Yes, I didn't tell you. I said my own. So better run.
My guy made them to arrest me. I reported and I told you and advised you. So my guy said that's what they start saying now tomorrow. Your children, they don't take care of you. They don't tell you go as old as you are. As old as you are, with friends, they tell you go shameless man. You don't want children supposed to be really supposed to culture them. What you are doing? The police, they are coming after you, dad, they are coming after you, husband, dad. I'm sorry, you are smoking that informant.
Phone is still switched off.
Okay,
maybe they've killed her. Who knows? With the way she gets into trouble, they might just kill her anytime.
Okay, sorry, sir.
If you tell me you're sorry again, you'll be sorry. Are you mocking me? Go and open first before you start talking.
Open that gate first. Sorry. Okay, I told you.
You're back.
Where have you been? And what happened to your phone? Why did you switch it off? Do you know how annoyed I've been?
Sorry now. I didn't charge it last night. You know I went to bed angry. Yeah, you remember now. And this morning now, I didn't charge it before I went out.
Went out to where?
Okay, thank. I went to the police station. I want you to report to the DPO the kind of business, what business Dan is doing. The one that now left the police station now went to meet Dan. Because the DPO said that first thing tomorrow morning they'll come and arrest Dan. So I now want to tell Dan that, Dan, no! I have told the police that you do Igbo business. And police is coming first thing tomorrow to come and arrest you and now came up.
You did what?
I reported and I told Dan.
Photo. You went to the police to report a person. And you went back to that person to tell him that you have become a police informant against him.
Yes, now, for him to be careful.
So, my God, they will just kill you in this.
For where I kill who?
Are you mad? Hey, I want to know like a boy to maybe do me how. No, I won't take this. I won't take this.
Ah, you will take this. Because I've not done anything wrong.
So, you don't even know what you did wrong, eh?
This is worse. In your own eyes now. In your own eyes now. You didn't do anything wrong.
Okay, Frank, stop shouting now. You're always shouting. Don't you know you just become hypertensive? That I don't. I'm not doing anything wrong because I went to report somebody. I feel this is trying to take.
It's a lie.
What's
the day? What's wrong? It's a lie. It's a lie. It's a lie. No. This man must take his daughter back. At least for some days. To teach her how to be a responsible woman. No. Bia tell you. Somaga. Onazuka no emuogi. Did you grow up in the zoo? Get out! You can't talk. No, I won't take this. You didn't hear that one auntie, I want to have more.
Some people find love easy, but I really find it hard. Love makes them feel so good, it makes me feel so bad. Every time I find a girl, I want to make my lady. It doesn't work out and she drives me crazy. So unlucky, so unlucky, so unlucky in love. Oh, I don't know when will I see someone.
You don't understand what I am saying. If you live with Somaga for just one day, you will miss the maybe, I swear. No, that's a lie.
You're not serious, Frank. I thought Dumebi was a fool.
It's foolish, not better. Look, Dumebi was a sweet, foolish girl. Ayanka, a pure bottle. If you annoy Somaga or pure bottle, Doma, she smashes and beats bottle at the slightest provocation.
Frankie, a woman?
She thinks she's a man. And I think she's a hermaphrodite. Come, even when it comes to that thing, the way this girl man handles me, who would like that thing? Come and see race. I say I'm running for my own bedroom.
Look at what else
that. Oh, Emeka, this is not a joking matter. If I'm lying down in my bedroom and this girl walks into the bedroom, I will immediately become afraid. I'm tired. This girl, Yana. I'll send her packing.
No. Ebaki, maybe you go, Frank. You won't do that. Seriously, you won't do that. Eh? You have to make this one work. Do you understand?
Like you, myself.
Else, now you be the bad person.
So? Obasan? You want me to die?
Frank. What I am, do maybe did not work out with you. If Somaga does not work out, you are the bad man. You need to work hard at this one to make sure that it works to avoid being called a bad name by Ndiowa.
You're correct. But will I swallow sharp cutlass so that Ndiowa will not call me names? Will I swallow charcoal so that people will learn to keep their mouths shut?
Frank, leave grammar aside. Leave grammar aside. You have to make this one work. You have to work up this relationship. Come on, come on. Then go say you're a bad person.
Okay, what do I do?
Sit her down and talk to her. I mean, have a heart-to-heart discussion with this girl. A heart-to-heart talk.
I've done that. It didn't work.
Okay, fine. Then get her father to talk to her. Let her father talk. Her papi and dry ground. I'm sure it will work. Else, then you say you be bad man.
You think that will work?
Did you not say she did not grow up with her parents? She did not grow up with her father?
Yes.
Now that is why she is the way she is. She lacks home training. So, take her on a visit to the village. Let her father talk to her. Papi aware how to treat a man. How to be a good woman. How to be a good wife. I'm sure she will change.
Do you think that girl will follow me to the village? Look, Stellan, thank you, Rika. This girl is
a typical city girl Miss Road. For Singai or Jaw.
Obino Surogi, then give me a call. If she does not follow you to the village, give me a call and I'll tell you the trick you play on her and she'll follow you. Get out from Kemeka Mifin. Eh? Give me a call if she does not follow you. I will tell you the trick you will play on her and she will follow you to the village. Kazuo Yangi. Also look at my village. Nah, I toast to Ebiko. Let us toast to joy in your home before I could go to Somaga Puchi everywhere.
Yes, so, and to Somaga controlling her mouth.
To joy in your home.
No, no. Somaga. Wokeness and nature. Nobody. I've toasted.
Because my girlfriend,
My nightgown.
Your nightgown? Is it not your nightgown? Were you not the one that hung it there?
You're not serious though.
No, I'm not serious.
It is nightgown.
And is that why you turned this place upside down? Looking for what was just before your very eyes.
It's okay now. Those are shafts than you. Please let me tidy up this place. I'm so tired. Look at this nightgown. I've been looking for it for over 2 hours.
Me?
Yes.
Arrange the room?
Can we arrange it?
Is something wrong with your hand?
I'm tired, don't miss clean.
And you were not tired, scuffing it.
Oh.
Now listen to me. Put back this room in order and now! Because I need a conducive environment to relax and rest. I'm going down to the sitting room. When you are through arranging this room, you let me know. Please!
So now this Somaga started. Hey, who got it from a nightgown? Hey, is it your dressing buster that I wear? Is it your dressing buster that I wear your t-shirt? What kind of business now? I don't even want to wear this pink one again. I'm looking for that my blue one. What's your blue nightgown? Yeah! What's your blue? I've got a pants! Did you ever see my pants? My pants? Hey! I'm a nightgown!
By leaving me, you have put me in hell, hellfire. You've killed me.
Can you please come back and handle this situation for me? Because I know you have your ways. You can handle it. So what are you saying? That you can never come back to me? Why?
Please,
consider my plight and please come back. Do maybe sweet, sweet mango do.
Who are you talking to? Oga Fan! Who are you talking to on the phone? Oh, you think I didn't hear Abby?
Maybe. I would
I heard your voice, you mentioned Dumebi. That's in the phone. Hello? Dumebi? You are mad! Yes! Confirm that, man. Yes! Confirm that, woman. That's what you are. Who's your name? Hey! I'm your sister! For where are you now? You get correct? See, if you don't drop your phone now, I will break this phone! If you don't drop that phone then, I will break this phone! In fact, I will match this phone! I will travel this phone! Are you mad? Hey! Who's your sister? Who's your sister? Who are you? Hey! Baby, you are clever. In fact, you are mad, but I will tell you the truth. In fact, you're crazy to me to my deathbed. I swear, because see, maybe you're crazy to me. If you say you're crazy, I swear you. Maybe I cannot slap you there. Because if I slap you there right now, I swear you're blind. You slap you both there. Yeah! Shut up, your mouth. Shut up! Who's your sister? Do you want my sisters? Do you think you want my sisters? Before this weekend,
our parents laughed you mad at me. Yes, at just 7 years old, they took me to buy a son as a house girl in the baby, in Bobira. But if you are mad, you are crazy, you are mad when you kill yourself!
Look at my baby! Look at you! Look at how you're arranging what I got! Look at you! Here you're making the bed! It's touching the tenderness inside my heart.
Oga Frank, I'm talking to you now. Talking to you, Oga Frank. Answer me, Joe.
Well done, Oga Frank.
Thank you.
No. No.
Say thank you, sweetie, to my guy. Henceforth, I want you to be calling me Sweetie Sumaga.
Oh, friend.
God forbid, not today. And you leave me, I bind you.
Yes, baby. Baby, come bind me. Bind me. Bind me. Yes, time to bind me.
This girl is a proper mad girl.
Yes.
Even though you bring me here,
right? Yes.
Come on, take it.
Come on.
Again. These are abilities, it's just too sudden. I don't like this. I don't like it.
I understand. Sweet, so my guy. We're not gonna stay long. We're just going to carry the box of wrapper, which your father said we should come and carry. He said your mother left them for you before she died.
Box of wrappers?
Huh?
You have seen me and you have seen my waist. I don't tie wrappers on my waist. No? Maybe I'll sell them.
Exactly what I wanted to say. You don't like them, you sell them and use the money to buy what you like to wear.
But you will not spend more than 5 minutes, so. Because me, I don't like that village, especially my village. I hate that village. Everywhere smells of shit. Yes, because the villagers, they shit everywhere. They shit on the road, even in their rooms. Yes, in their city, they shit there. And in the farm, they shit on the farmland. I'm tired. The place smells. I hate that village.
5 minutes. Would that be enough for you to spend with your father?
My father? What's my business with my father? Do I care? I don't care about him. The man that sent me to go and be a girl in the Yoruba land at the age of 7. When I was so small. What father and daughter relationship do I have with him? Nothing! I don't care about him.
Maybe this will be the right time to start.
5 minutes.
Mm-hmm. Most time is too small to spend with family.
Okay, Oga Frank. Oga Knowledge. I hear you.
Hold this money for me. When we get there, I will ask for it because I want to use it to get something.
Okay. Okay, I'll come. I'll come.
I've brought your daughter back for you to advise her. Take her and keep her here and give her good advice. She has enough money with her for the duration she will be here. Because
Bolumi
and the model.
Hey!
What
happened? Papa, nothing happened.
Everything your government wants, I will do for him.
Did you quarrel with him?
I don't quarrel. Government will tell you, I should go to jail, second jail. But I pretend to be calm. What does that for? Oh, Jesus. I'm not going to be wrong. Hey, Jesus. Jesus.
Should have come into the house and take cola before you table your problem. Bringing your wife here and dumping her is not the best thing to do.
Papa, God just solved a big problem right now, because I was about asking you if you don't know, you should have called Frank, at least as the father.
Tell Somaga to close her mouth.
Somaga, lower your voice. Lower your voice. I'm on phone.
Yes, you hear me, Franco! Frank, hear my voice! Yes! Ah, Frank! So you came here to disgrace me. You dumped me, Abby! Don't worry. You have done your own, Frank! Frank! I will do my own back. You will see!
Why she should bury her face in the gutter for making a disaster of the marriage we're supposed to have? Instead, she's opening her mouth to shout. What is she shouting for? We broke it out. We threw a bottle. To break bottle and fight. That's the only thing she knows how to do. And I throw a bottle. Oh, I will. Is she a count?
What are we going to do now?
Advise her. Talk to your daughter. If you can't do it, get someone else to do it. Let her understand that her husband's house is not a girl's hostel. It's a home.
But I cut the call! But I cut this fool! Cut it! Enough! Don't talk to me again.
Frank, I'll call you again. I've heard everything you said. When you are calmer, I'll call you. But now you are very, very hot. Your temper is very hot. I'll call you when you come out. What else you want me to say? Where do we go from there? Don't do anything rash.
Papa, no problem now. Shabby Frank has dumped me here. Upon the fact that he knows that I don't like this village, I don't like it. There's nothing in this village for me. He now disgraced me and dumped me here. He has done his own, Papa. I will do my own back. It will be doing the turn of the Avenger. Papa, don't worry.
So, if you see her, Mahala, you could be Shibada passing to maybe.
Emeka, it is done. I kicked her to her village. And as I speak to you now, she's cooling her feet down in her father's village house.
Are you serious? Oh my God, I mean, this is a fit. This is her Greek, this is culture. They are not the same. Whoever puts them together is on his own. So how do you feel about relieved?
Sure.
So now cool down and find a proper wife. A lady you will live with. Not all these girls in the tradition of Somaga and Dumebi. Find a proper lady.
Naomi, happy her. You know, I always like a little drama in my life. It makes marriage fresh and removes boredom. All those proper ladies, so-called, I don't want them all. There's nothing like perfect anywhere in the whole world. Do not just let the imperfections be too much that it will kill us. Apart from that, I'm perfectly at home and comfortable with the Dumebis and Somagas of this world.
I swear. I hear you, Frank. You know, if I did not know you very well, I would say, one knot has loosened inside your head.
Awasam. Awasam.
Whatever you want to talk, that's your business. It will make me angry. As long as I know I'm okay. But the only problem is my preferences in women, which must not be the same with your preferences. Then I'm okay. If you like, say I'm not. I don't mind.
Let's go for lunch. My girlfriend is locked up this weekend, so no food in the house.
Now,
they
can't help.
Miss Yoni.
Come. You that have been doing my when are you even going to get married?
When God says so.
I thought only.
Let me wear my shoes.
I don't blame you.
What is this?
Egusi. Nah, apple.
I cooked it before you came. So let's enjoy it together.
Enjoy. Did you enjoy apple? Answer now. Papa, please, I beg you. Don't add to my problem this afternoon. Just leave me alone. And if you feel like cooking for me, you can cook chicken stew.
Chicken?
That's foul.
Foul.
Yes.
Mm.
What is the that's chicken.
I don't have it.
That's what you should have. I mean, you can never have it. People in this village, you eat rubbish. That's why you all are skinny, like bunga fish. You eat shit.
Huh?
I cannot repeat myself. I'm a radio. Okay? And I still did a replay.
Sumaga, I'm your father. And if you insult me, God will be angry.
Papa, stop that! Did you train me? Hmm? You didn't teach me anything. In fact, Baba, did you even teach me how to respect you? Answer now! No, that's the answer. Papa, you did not train me. You only sent me to Yoruba land at just age 7. Oh, Papa, 7 years old girl! You sent me to go and do house girl or dog at Ibadan, Ogbomoso, Igbogila, or your Papa! Ah! Papa! So tell me, is that where I will learn how to respect you? In a stranger's house? So if God is going to be angry at anybody, we both know who he will be angry at. Mr. Catkiss of the village parish.
Betty.
I'll go and find what I'll eat. And to find out, I'll buy what I'll eat. Because I don't give anything this time. I want to talk to my dad, Captain. To my dad, Where, Papa? I'm not talking to you, Papa. You cannot prepare. Jesus, Papa, you're so village. Can I believe in America? Papa! Ah, these people, you people! Ah, Jesus!
Now,
who
cost
me
this Somaga! Now, who break that bottle? Somaga! I'm out to shot like a knife, that up like a machine gun. Now, which kind thing be this? That the girl in the danger. Somaga is a fire, fire. She bad is the she bad, bad. If you see her,
hello, bloody villager! Do you know where I can get chicken stew?
Come. What did you call me? Who is a bloody villager?
Oh, what do you want me to call you? Are you not a villager? Oh, because I didn't call you bloody villager with a face like a goat? Huh?
Who are you? Because our girls from this village, they don't talk like this. And they don't behave like this.
Okay, if you must know, I am the Catkiss daughter. The one that was sent to Yoruba land. To work as a house girl from age 7. Hey, Jesus, Papa. My first madam. Hey, that woman is wicked. Take your bad woman like this. Hey, she always put up there, my team. Her husband, very nice man. That man is very nice. But he can't drink. That man is a beer. Jesus, he can drink beer. I learned my first love for beer from him. I used to sit, watch him drink beer day and night. He wasn't drinking because he was happy. He was drinking because he was sad. He was drinking due to the sadness he got from his wife. Yes! But madam, that woman is wicked. Then one day, Mr. Ajayi Okujejelaye, nice man, he just come and said, my daughter, comfort, and I walked in like this.
Cut the long story short. What did you say you are looking for?
Chicken stew.
Go that way. Walk straight till you meet Mboye's Buka. Hurry home, because people usually rush for Mboye's food. Eh? And don't stop to talk to anybody. And tell the long story of how you went to Yoruba's land. Please.
Papa, wait. Are you trying to say I'm Tok Tok?
Didn't you know?
Hey, Jesus! Ma, the really kid came. Your face like goat, me! Don't you know that's an insult? I will deal with you today. Wait for you.
I'm an old man.
Hey, hey, no, wait for this lady. Wait for me now! Wait for me! Stupid man like you! Hey! You know, say to my guy, it's so hard in this village. I ordered for chicken stew, not goat soup. What is this? Tell me, shut up! Shut up! Huh? Where is my girl from Kosef?
Oh. Anyway, this mad girl will not drink goat soup. And this mad girl will not pay you. So, it's better you carry this your goat water and meat back into that your dirty kitchen and put it in your ugly smelly pot which you used to cook it. Huh? And then come and stop me from exiting. I don't know if you operate with borrowed ears. Hey, I don't know when chicken stew turned into goat soup. Come and hold me. Come and hold me. Block me. Okay, no problem. I will show you something.
Man, this job today is so strong.
Madam! Mm-hmm. Do you know why I came back to your restaurant? Because all the while I was insulting you, talking rubbish to you, you did not say a word, you did not respond. That's why I'm about to eat your food.
I still do not have chicken soup.
It's okay. You can bring the goat soup with hot rice. I'll eat it.
Okay.
Sit down.
Thank you.
This one. This one. She cooks very well.
Hey, excuse me. Don't you boys bath? Because you both smell like palm wine. I can't eat here.
You smell like rabbit shit. Seriously, don't you show yourself in this village. I'm going to enter you like typhoid.
Shut up. What's wrong with this Iso? Yes, Iso in the forest. That's what you are. And you, you're a hunter. Do you know who I am?
You are mad. In a clear coat. You are mad. Where did you come from?
You smell. You are
grown
up. No, madam. No, I can't eat here. They both smell. I can't eat here. After all, my father prepared a lovely egusi soup with fufu. But I left it to come and be receiving insults from these dirty stinking goats. See, I can't eat here. Yes, because I can't be eating and looking for where to breathe fresh air.
But I've already put the food.
No, you ask them to leave. You have to tell them to leave this place. Yes. In fact, I'm buying this place for the next 1 hour till I finish my food and I walk out. That's money. But I'm not money. I'm buying the place.
Put your money down.
Hey, Jesus! Madam, my money! Madam! Did you see this here? Akindele! No! Madam, put your money! Madam!
Pay me my money.
Huh?
Leave me alone. What is it? My money. Pay me my money.
Oh, so you can talk? I thought you were a quiet woman.
Quiet? Yes, I am. You know when I'm provoked. When you provoke me, you know I talk loud and well. So all this nonsense, is because I've been keeping quiet. You will pay me that money.
I'll pay you your money. Leave me alone.
Pay me. Bring the money.
I'll pay you.
Pay me.
Let me face the trouble and fish out those two rogues. That's the most important thing right now. Here, you can keep the change because I can see you're a poor woman. I'm Oga Frank's wife. I do not keep small change.
Anything you like, say. You've paid me my money, we don't have business again.
Eh?
Yes.
Who has business with you? Oh, do you think I can eat your food? Woman, you smell!
Me?
Yes. You smell, your buttocks is smelling. You've been smelling of shit ever since I met you. What can you do?
Wait for me, I'll show you something this
afternoon. What can you do? Just wait.
You dare not, the children will die. I cannot die, but come back to the city. Don't you know this? Who will die? I don't have your time.
I need to go and fish out those boys. I have better things to do.
Just wait.
Who will you beat? I will beat the woman. I will turn you to cane to beat yourself. Yeah, John, come, join me, come.
I will show you something today.
Come. You smell! You smell!
But I'm not smelling now. Hi, this girl. What kind of girl is this? Where is she coming from? No problem.
Papa, I'm looking for two boys. Papa, do you know where I can find them? Because they stole my money, yo.
I've already heard all what you have done in the village today. News has reached me. Only you in one day?
Yes. Anything else? Papa, it's better they fish out these boys. Papa, fish out these boys, because if I start, there will be no peace in this village. Tell the elders, tell the Igwe that somebody is back in this village. Somebody that will not go into their village bush or eat their village shit is back into this village. Papa will not take it easy. Or let the fish out those boys. Papa? You can even breathe in and out.
Hey, Papa, did you see that man? I'm not breathing, no. Papa, you're breathing in and out.
No. A maiden like me. A maiden like me. Rub daylight in my own village by some good shit smelling boys, Papa. I will not agree. Hey! Because when I start, I don't think it's swagger, 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 stop smoke, swagger, snap, I promise it's not. But I don't care when I start. You will see.
Now, I cannot sleep.
So my girl.
Yes.
Are you well at all? What is wrong with you? Who is sleeping till now? A young girl should wake up early, sweep every place, and cook breakfast for her people.
A young girl should wake up early, sweep the compound, cook breakfast. Papa, did you even ask me if I slept well? Or if I slept at all? Is it not your responsibility to ask after my welfare every morning? Ah, Papa! Okay. I did not sleep.
What are you thinking?
No, Papa. It's heat and mosquito.
It is heat and mosquitoes, Papa. There's no air conditioner in this village house. Ordinary fan, Papa, you don't have. Not even generator.
I have generator. There's no fuel in it.
Papa, what are you using your pension for? Ordinary fuel, Papa, I cannot buy with your pension. Yeah. Now, wow. This one, I woke up early. This one, I woke up in the morning. I'm supposed to look fresh, sexy, fine girl. So, my God, look at my eyes. I woke up with red eyes, red eyes. Papa, see.
I'll buy fuel today so that you will sleep very well in the night and wake up early tomorrow morning and follow me to morning mass. You know I'm the catechist of this parish.
Who will follow you to the early morning mass?
You.
Me. Okay. Papa, Shebi, early morning mass is the one that you wake up very early, as early as 5 a.m. to attend, right? Papa is bomb, big bomb, that you will lie, that will do wah, to wake me up to follow you.
So you should stop talking nonsense. Don't forget that I'm not too old to flog you.
Okay, sorry. I'm not talking nonsense.
Okay, get busy. Look for something to do. Sweep all these places, nowhere has been swept.
Now to brush my teeth. There's no steam, there's no water. When you get busy, get any spot to brush my dad, so I need to.
I'm brushing my teeth.
Yeah! Papa, at 12 noon, you're just brushing your teeth. So, you went out this morning without brushing.
I was in a hurry.
Papa, you were in a hurry. Okay. So, what kind of brushing is this? Hey, Papa, you are brushing on the floor. No sink, nowhere to brush except the floor. I hope you don't expect me to brush my teeth here. Huh?
So, madam, you are my daughter. This is how we do it ever since you were born, or even before you were born.
Papa, you know I have a sink in the village. All the madams I served as a house girl had simple things in their house. They didn't brush on the floor, Papa. I cannot brush here. It's not possible now. Master Baga. Mama. Jesus. Dirty now.
This is what we do to ensure that our mouth remains fresh and clean. If you don't want to do it that way, that means you'll be having smelling teeth.
Papa, let my teeth smell. It's better than to brush my teeth here. Why am I wasting my time brushing my teeth here? Why don't you people in the village, why are you wasting your time brushing your teeth on the floor? Why don't you just put your teeth, scrub the floor, let the teeth be the brush and toothpaste for you people. This one is my girl, too much.
No wonder.
No wonder what?
No wonder Frank had to bundle you back to the village.
Trouble, Papa. So it's trouble for me to ask a question that has to do with my comfort. Hey! You can't move so well. Hey! Papa! I will not brush my teeth on the floor here. That's the basic one. Yes. To brush my teeth. Okay. One back. Brush my mouth. Smell,
mother!
Big machine, Papa, I don't care! How can I
be brushed on the floor? Yeah! This is the next place. Come on. This is the next place. Come on.
Yuck! Ew! The smell! Is this a kitchen? Is this a kitchen? Look at dirty plates all over the place. Oh my God, no gas cooker, no freezer, no microwave, nothing! No healthy oil to cook! And I want me to fry plantain. Never! Papa! Papa, dead! Daddy!
Papa!
Papa, they
can't reach the way.
God forbid! I'm
not cooking
this kind of kitchen, Papa. Take your food yourself. I'm sorry. Cook for yourself.
You can't cook my food.
Yes.
You can't fry ordinary plantains for me.
Papa, not with open fire. There's no gas cooker here now. No way. You want the fire to burn my hair. My Peruvian hair, Papa. No, I never. In fact, I don't want plantain. I want English breakfast. Full English breakfast. I want tea, toast bread. I want sausages, baked beans. No. I don't expect you to cook it for me. I'll cook it myself, Papa. You just give me money, I'll go bed.
Can I give you money when your husband gave you money?
Papa?
To buy whatever. You can use that money to buy whatever I like.
Never, Papa. This is my father's house, not my husband's house. So you will give me the money to buy them. So let me repeat myself, Papa. I want full English breakfast. I want toast bread, sausages, baked beans. Yeah, Papa. Coffee. I want everything. You just give me money, all the weddings, I give me money, I go get them. If I don't get them in the store, in the village, Papa, I will get them in the stores in the township. I'll be waiting inside, Papa. Goodbye. See you inside.
Yeah. I don't know what is wrong with Papa. I want full English breakfast. I want cheese, hot cheese, bread, toast bread. I want bacon, Papa. Till this day.
Say that you are foolish and dirty. You can never be in this house and see me enter the kitchen. How much more cooking? She will cook the food, dust the house, and ensure that every place is all right. You may be. I miss you. I miss you. But maybe I miss you. There's no sausage and tea in this village. So you have to eat what we have.
Why will I eat what you have when I know I will not enjoy? Papa, this is unfair. Your daughter is not eating, you are eating. And you are eating it happily. You are not providing for me. Mom, I will not accept, Papa. If you do not give me food, then you are not eating. Yes, Papa. You can have what I can. What food for you?
So, Maga. You are seizing my food. You are removing food from my mouth.
If you say so.
I don't know whether you know that what you are doing is sacrilege. You are committing abomination. Abomination!
Papa, let me lend you my voice. the voice is not picking up. I just sacrilege! Sacrilege! Abomination of sacrilege! Say it, mother. Say it, mother. Say it, mother. Say it. I want English breakfast. Yes, sausage, egg, beans.
Abomination has been committed in my house. Hey!
Somaga, the elders of the church in this parish are not happy with what your father told us today concerning the way you are behaving. So I've come to ask you, my daughter, what is your anger? Tell us.
It's okay, wait there. Daddy, wait there. It's okay. Don't talk me to death. Now let me tell you something. Now that I've shown you a little of Somaga style, you people now came out, Abby. Yesterday when I reported that two boys stole my money, did you fish them out? You did not fish them out, you kept quiet now. Now that I've showed you people are here, what do you want to come and do to me? You want to come and kill Somaga? No way, my enemies cannot kill me. Rather, I will talk my enemies to death. You see this, my mother, I used to talk to them. Talk, and my enemies will just fall down and die. Yes, Papa. So don't tell me that, too. Don't tell me that at all. Now listen to me, Somaga. I am a woman like you. I also have a father. And I respect him so much till today. Hi. No matter how big or tall I must have grown, he is still my father. Please, stop showing us this your attitude of someone who must have gone for the township. Maybe enjoy one or two luxuries of life. As a result, you are running mad, though. What kind of human being are you? Cho. You don't have respect.
Do you
have respect?
It's okay.
Don't tell me that rubbish again. Don't tell me that you are a woman like me again. Or I'm a woman like you. Don't tell me that. Come. I'm not a woman like you. You're not a woman like me because I don't have powder on my neck. Look at my neck. You see your powder there? No way. Then I want to ask you a question. Why do all the women in this village, why do you all smell of buttocks? Yes. Is it that you don't wash your... After going to the toilet, all the people have turned the toilet to your house. You visit there every minute.
Yes.
Okay. Good afternoon, sir. So my wife is back, sir.
God is not going to allow that.
I'm not at home. I'm not at home. I travel. I want to come to you. Because I can't do this. I have Nala. Come. Not here. I want to come to you.
Baby, are you?
Brother, sir. Hi.
I'd like to see Frank.
Okay. One idea. Harry, don't go tell Oga say now Somaga did not put up. I hear something like Somaga forget.
I said Somaga's father.
Okay.
Do you get it now?
No problem, sir. Let's go inside because you know Frank now. If you're inside now, we will not drive you away, you know.
Okay.
A very gentleman. Come with me, sir.
Very gentleman.
Okay. Show, okay, come. Let Baba show you where we know some of that. Okay. Come. Let Baba go. Yes, let Baba.
I thought you said Somaga was here.
I didn't know. So I heard something like Somaga. I thought it was her.
How on earth does his voice sound like Somaga's voice?
Maybe Oga, she was sending me to the ceiling so that I can open the gate for her.
So if Somaga wants to play tricks on you to deceive you to open the gate for her, as you call it, will she tell you her name?
If I talk her, I'm confused myself.
Get out.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome, sir. Yeah, please, sorry about this.
Thank you.
Sit down, sir.
Thank you.
Sir. Yeah. To what do I owe the honor of this visit?
It's all about your wife. She's been in the village for the past 4 days.
Let her remain there. She has a lot to learn.
She can't cope with village life. She is there, quarreling all the time.
And that's the person you want to bring back to me, eh? Let her remain there until some local women really teach her some ethics of being married. Papa, so shall it be. I've made up my mind.
Let me appeal to you.
No. We do respect, sir. No appeal. We have food in the kitchen. Let me serve you. Because the journey to the village is 3 hours from here. So that you don't get back to the village in the night. I think you should even go back tomorrow morning. So that you can stay here and rest a little away from Somaga. Any day spent without Somaga prolongs your life by 50%. That's the truth.
Make yourself comfortable, sir.
I shall not die but live to go back to the city alive in Jesus' name. Hey, see all my body mosquito. I can't even take this water. No, I can't take the water.
Here are some tablets. Take them.
Tablets? What doctor prescribed this tablet, Papa? From where? What's the name of the doctor? Oh, Dr. Daddy. Hey, Dr. Papa drugs. No, Daddy, I cannot take this tablet. I can't.
The village chemist mixed them.
Papa, chemist mixed drugs? Oh my God, God save me in this village. Can they mix drugs, Papa? They've turned drugs to music that you mix and feed people with? Oh my God, Papa. Drugs are supposed to be handled with care.
If you don't take them, how will you get well?
No, I'll go back to the city. Frank wants me to die in this village, eh? My Papa, I will not die, but need to go back to the city. Whether Frank likes it or not, he will marry me by force. Yes! All death are the same, my Papa. But it is better to die inside AC. Yes, than to die inside a house without AC.
You said you are sick.
Yes.
And your mouth is very sharp. Has it not affected your talking?
So, Papa, why should it affect my talking? Eh? Okay, you want me to be sick in the mouth? Don't you know when a person is sick in the mouth? That's the end of it, though. That person is dead, confirmed dead, certified dead. Yes! Death certificate issued. Papa, I shall not die, but to go back to the city. My mouth is not stop talking. Papa, my mother, God Almighty, has given it to me to eat, to talk, to prap, prap, prap. Papa, I will not stop. I cannot stop talking, no. Hey, Jesus! Now, what's going on for this village? Oh, boy, you will wish you to die. Jesus! Hey! But I shall not die, but leave to go back to the city. Yes, I am going back to the city. Papa, what made you think of that thing? What made you think of that thing? The man stopped talking. Hey, no way! By mass, my grandma continue to pap, 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 pap. Papa, yes, sir! Talking is my business. Talking makes me live. Talking makes me happy. Papa, I want to talk for you, Papa. He is going to move, Papa, he will not stop. Yes, Papa. Papa, what I say?
Anyone that is sick goes to the hospital. Is Frank your doctor? So my guy has some money with her. Why can't she see a doctor? Look, there's a medical center in that village, and malaria is the easiest thing to treat.
But Frank, this is your wife. You have to show more concern than this.
Which one? Okay, I'm not marrying again. Shebi, I brought her back to you. She's no longer my wife.
How can you say that? She came back with nothing. Nothing at all.
even her clothes, nothing. She's been tying her late mother's wrapper since she came back.
Did she come to my house with anything except the clothes that she was wearing on her body? I gave her some money, so why can't she go to the market and buy some clothes for herself? Or is she reserving the money to build a house in that village?
Papa, beautiful. Hello? Agatha, yes, it's me. Is this Umaga? Is Umaga talking? Oh, you are avoiding my own calls, Abby. You are not picking my calls, but you can pick my past calls, Abby. Don't worry. See, I'm coming back to the city. Whether you like it or not, you're going to marry me by force.
You cannot try that nonsense with me. If you come to my house again, I will arrest you. Get away for it.
Arrest me? Okay, Frank. Arrest me. Call police. Call my phone. Call up in answer. Yes, even call Kai. Anyone else, call us myself. Arrest me, I don't care. Yes, I am coming back to our house. Yes. Papa, first thing tomorrow morning, I'm going out to the city.
Okay. Just see. I see this girl in my house, and I don't.
Some people find love easy, but I really find it hard. Love makes them feel so good, it makes me feel so bad. Every time I find a girl, I want to make my lady. Something goes so wrong, it doesn't work out, and she drives me crazy. So unlucky, so unlucky, so unlucky in love. Oh, I don't know.
Good morning, my enemy. Are you still fighting?
I beg, don't take your money, eh? Take, I manage collect them from those two rascals.
Hey, thank you. You see, now that's why they say don't kill your enemy. Because your enemy today can be your best friend tomorrow. Ali, thank you. Use this one to drink mineral.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
I'm going back to the city.
When?
Today. As you can tell, I didn't come with anything, it's just this dress. My husband treats me and dumped me here. Yes. He said it was 70,000 naira, he left me with. But when I counted, it was 73,000 naira. I think he made the mistake while counting. Yes. I was calling him, he didn't pick my calls. Then I told him on my father's phone that I am coming back to the city. He said, if you come back, I will arrest you with police. I said,
hey.
For where we said, after serving Yoruba land for 21 years. My sister, I served there for 21 years. Check out the Yoruba land, I said. Ilon, Oshogbo, Igbogila, Ilaru, Ilala. You want to try all these places I said? The last place I said was in Igbogila. Ah, that my madam is studying on Jew. Hey, her husband, he was sick. Oh. He wasn't sick because of sickness. Oh. Ah, it was because of his studying on Jew stress. His wife, hey, Jesus, she can stress him. She will knock, she will talk. Her mouth should be like typewriter. That woman can't talk. She almost talked her husband to death. Now God save the man. Then one day like this, he wanted to go to market to buy yam. Because that my madam, she has two children. Yes, a boy. Ah, that boy can't chop. Jesus. My sister, that boy, if you use this your shop, you turn him to yam, this boy will finish the yam. The boy is very fat. Then he just very skinny, be like toothpick. Yes, a leg. He be like foul leg. The girl, she know the chop. She be waiting you by the call, Elenuma Jeon. Yes, she get mad, she know the chop. Ah, that girl like this. Then that day, we not want to the market too. We not want to buy yam. And when I'm going to say,
So Maga, please. Can I go back to my sleeping?
Okay, you're sleeping. Eh? Alright, no problem.
Stay down into the city, yeah?
Okay, take care, eh? Take care. Do you like him?
Ah, don't mind, madam, standing on. I want to play. You know what? You remember me standing on this step, but she don't even bother for face.
Take care.
She don't even bother for neck, oh? Bye-bye.
Bye. Which kind of girl do this? Only one girl. This girl can talk. God forbid.
Good gracious me, I have seen my enemies.
Oh yes, and we are ready for you today. You will not cross here, Umaga.
I will not pass here.
What?
Oh. Because of the long cane you are holding foolishly in your hand, right? Look at me. I will pass here. Yes, because I have a very important place to be. So, give way now.
Hey, see, Somaga. It seems you don't understand what I told you. Okay, listen now very carefully. We were going to Mboye's Buka to eat our normal breakfast.
Eh? When we saw you from afar talking to her outside, and we decided to come here and wait for you, just for one reason.
Which is?
To flog you, of course. Because you have broadcasted our name all this village, that I and Jidofo snatched your money, and we are both criminals.
Why are you angry because people call you your real name? Eh? Do you want them to call you another person's name?
Wait! Take it easy. I will handle this. Let me do it. You know, she run away, or she look for something to break our head if you don't watch her.
Hey, babe. See, don't worry. I want it. Fine, girl. You see, don't worry. Nobody will flog you. You hear? Yeah, I am here for you. As long as Jidofo remains who is here, nobody will flog you. Hmm? Just feel free and tell me your story. Don't look at me as a small boy, because I mean, if you speak,
please. This small boy for me to see. Are you mad? Haven't you heard that I'm married? I'm a married woman. Yes, I will never look at another man. God forbid. Any day I do such, or even think of looking at another man, may thunder strip me naked on the main road to fear.
I will handle it. You and I came here to vlog her. Now you for automatically fall in love for her.
Okay,
shut up.
Soma baby.
What?
Never mind that this my foolish friend can hear what I'm telling you. He will not go or say it anywhere. You see what? What you need to do is come close to me. Marriage abroke no a big deal.
Shut up your mouth there. Don't talk abomination with your mouth.
This had better not be a lie. One of your stupid misinformation.
Okay, you know what I'm for to me. I swear to God. She doesn't do that.
Darling Jesus, oh my darling Jesus, you're a wonderful God. I love you so much, darling Jesus. Oh my darling Jesus, you're a wonderful God. Oh God, Frank, I missed you. They want to kill me in my village. They wanted to kill me in the village. I almost died. I'm so happy I'm back. I'm happy I'm back. I missed you. I will miss you. I haven't missed you, baby. I missed you too.
Good morning, madam.
Why is your face like that?
Yes.
Because of God, Frank wants you not to say anything to me except good morning, good afternoon, or good night. Things have changed. That one is past tense now. Or you still want to be like that? Oh, my man. This is where I belong. This is where I should be. Hold me, baby. Hold me tight. Hold me. You close your eyes. Close your eyes. I don't want to watch you. Hold me. Hold it. Hold it. My father hides his money in his socks. Yes, that's where he keeps his pension money. And he doesn't spend it too. And my father says it's so strange. I wonder what's wrong with him.
Why are you telling your father's secrets?
Is that one a secret? You don't even know secrets. If I now tell you how my father used to beat my mother before she died, you may just be shocked. Are you not drinking?
Thank you.
Okay, I'll drink alone, shall my father, if you see how you act, it's very strange. The worst part of it all is the fact that the village people call my village, people put their the smell of buttocks. I wonder why. Just smell like buttock. And the women there, they don't use perfume. They just rub powder on their neck like this. For even on their head and their face, and you start smelling. Oh, I can't think about.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, yes, sir.
Who? What you do?
I don't know. Do Maga, we have very important discussions. So let's go and receive them.
We have visitors. That's good news, though. So, for the first time, I'm going to receive visitors as a madam of the house.
Let's go. Oh, yeah.
What of the two? Hello! I'm so my guy. Hey, Aga Frank side. I'm the madam of this house. What would you like to eat or drink? You know?
We are police officers, madam. And you are under arrest.
For what?
Take her away.
Frank, what's the meaning of this insult?
Forcefully take her back to the village.
Baby, it's me.
Okay. Put her in a bus and escort her back to the village.
Me?
Come. She's not to come back to my house until she has received proper coaching in the village on how to be a proper wife to any man.
Baby,
take her.
Move. Baby, see, if you carry me, God Almighty will carry you from this earth. Hey, don't you have room on me at all?
Move,
don't
take her away.
Jesus! Hey, wow, my husband. I'm not good. I love my husband.
Move.
I love my baby.
Take her away.
Oh, baby, boo. Oh, baby, boo, please, don't. Don't you carry me from this earth. Yeah. Fine body, this village has fallen to Jesus.
Hello? Somaga is back here. Did you not take her back to the village as we agreed? We took her? Then what happened? As I'm speaking to you now, she's sitting outside my gate. Yes, yes. I saw her with my own eyes on my way going out for my early morning jogging. Yes.
where they want me to go back to the village. You can just imagine such a thing. Me, a chick like me, who I'll be living in that village, God forbid that thing. You can imagine my husband now threw me out of the house, he locked me out of the house, even called police for me. Ah! How can somebody husband do such a thing to her? Eh? My dear, if you marry, don't treat your wife like that, so treat her like egg. Better, rock her where we hear me. And my father, in the village, it's just a common cat kissing. Which money does he have to feed me? Can he give me money for cream? Damn, my dear village. Can you buy shawarma in my village? My village, they shame me.
Little boy, who are you?
I'm a grocer, so I sell grocer.
Do you know her before?
No, she saw me on the road. A policeman started talking to me and says,
go and sell your bread. If you stay here listening to her endless stories, you will have no money to account to your mother or your auntie today.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Why did you do that, sir? Why did you chase my friend away, sir?
Are you not ashamed of yourself?
Shame? Why should I be ashamed? I shit for body. Or did I steal? Or did you catch me cheating? Eh? Or did I fight naked? Should I be ashamed?
Okay, sir. You know me, you know me. You know that when I get angry, I can break that. I can force myself into this house. That is, for example, I can jump the fence. Yes, now, this fence, is it tall enough? Is it as tall as the one of prison break? That you know the prison break, that's easy thing. Is it as tall as it? Maybe because you are my husband, I cannot fight you, I want you. Okay. I'll go back to the village, Oga Frank. Nothing will be done, Madam. I'll go back. But I want to ask you a question. If I go back to the village and I learn the thing you want me to learn, maybe you will not lock me out again.
Go and come back first. There's still vacancy in my house for wife. I'll let you in. You have enough money, Abby? The last time I know I gave you enough money to last you for 1 month when I dropped you off in the village. But if you still need more, I'll send a BC to get you some money.
Okay. Oh my. God bless you.
Save John.
ABC.
ABC.
I should come. I should come. Don't change it in mind. I'm going. What's going to get?
You have to respect your husband. Sometimes when he's angry, you don't have to talk back at him. Because if you do, your house will be as noisy as my people's house.
So I should just watch him to be talking, even if he's talking nonsense. I should sit back there and watch him talk, Abby. Is he the only one that has mouth?
Talking back does not show power. What it shows is weakness. It shows that you cannot control yourself. And remember, it is only those who can control themselves when they are angry that have power.
Bia. How does that one show power? Eh? Answer me. Oh, so if somebody is shouting at me, I should just sit back and keep quiet and watch the person shut my head down, right? That shows I have power, right?
You are a liar.
So when I tell you to your face that you are a liar, read my list, liar, that's what you are. Eh? It shows I'm a coward if I keep quiet. Yes! Blah, Alice, so what do you call yourself? You're beginning to teach me nonsense. Yes.
I beg, I'm going to go inside.
So, Maga, come back here. I am your teacher, I'm talking to you. Come and sit down here.
Just shut up your mouth, dear.
Leave me alone, Emma.
Shut up!
I will come in. See, my girl, you cannot even talk, eh? Let God cut your tongue. I will slap you.
So, Maga,
I will give you to sir. EY, and I will wipe by your face. See you.
Oh, Jesus. I can make you hear me. She's so wild. I can't control her.
I heard it all. What are we going to do?
Somaga is a student that is bigger than her teacher. How then can I teach her? Impossible. Impossible.
Anyway, well, I'll be going.
Maybe you can talk to her. If she changes her mind, I'll come back. Know if I can still teach her.
So my guy is a fire fire. She bad is the day, she bada bada. If you see her mahala, you go be. She bad and pass it to baby. So my guy is a fire fire. She bad is the day, she bada bada. If you see her mahala, you go be. She bad and pass it to baby.
Get an iron lady like Ogili for her. Face with a big no-nonsense woman like that, she will list them.
They will fight, oh. So Maga, fight Ogili.
Then Ogili will kill her now.
Ah, am I getting somebody to kill my daughter?
No. What I didn't mean killing as in end of her life. What I mean is that she will discipline her severely by hearing to on him.
I see. I'll do that.
Yes. Talk to Ogili's husband. And he will talk to his wife. As tough as Ogili is, she listens to her husband.
Which is a good thing.
Uh-huh.
If Somaga was like that, will I be having problem?
I will not talk to you today, ma'am. Mommy, you are not smelling of buttocks. Hey, I don't like you smelling of buttocks. Oh, I have died. So my God, I have died. Hey, Jesus. Mommy, I will not your leg. She did like to everything. Jesus. Mommy, your leg heavy than I am. Now you came and told me, you have said that, ma'am. Yeah! Papa, I will talk to you today, I see a woman. Okay, I will not talk to you today. Mommy, because, mommy, mommy.
Please, mommy, please. I will not talk to you to death now, mommy, because... Please, mommy.
Mama.
What brings you to my house? You being led like a goat. Powerful woman.
Ma, do you know her?
Yes. This is the same girl I was talking to you about the other day. She said that I look like a goat. She called me Irudikewu.
My own husband?
Yes.
You insulted my husband?
I'm not lying, Ma. That day, yes, I call him Ma Irudikewu. Yes, because he was found in that day. Oh, maybe somebody was owing him, but I'm not saying it again, Ma. Please, Ma.
Slap her for me. Slap her!
My husband. Just pity her. She's a foolish girl with bad mouth. But I assure you, she's going to change. Just pity her.
Okay, I've heard you.
You see how I respect my husband? You see how I show him that I am his wife? He's a small man. I can refuse to obey him. But no matter how small a woman's husband is, he is her husband and must be respected. Then you see the man loving her. And anything you ask from him, he will do it. That's the secret.
Ma'am.
Huh?
The other day you asked of new shoe for church. But I did not have the money. I went and borrowed. Just because of the way you behaved towards me. The next week I went and paid the money happily.
But I respect Frank now. Yet you take his secrets outside. You talk too much.
He told you that?
No. Your father did.
My father was discussing my marriage with you. I'm going.
Come back here. You stand here until I finish talking to you.
Ever since I became a woman, no man has ever offended me like this. I'm warning you. I'm warning you, Mao.
You want to try something?
Specialize in breaking bottles.
So break this one and fight me.
Nobody tells me to break bottles. I break them when I want to break. I'll continue what I feel. I'm not breaking bottles. I'm not talking to you.
That means we're going to be friends. Come on. What do you want to eat? I have Ofo with me. Ofo Kazi. Yeah. Do you cook for your husband at all?
Am I work?
He doesn't know how to cook.
Oh.
This
one.
Your husband complained that you love making is fighting. No. Love making is energy now. Be patient with him, eh? You know, try to call him those sweet names like honey, sugar, darling, dimoma. You know. Those are the names he says I should be calling him. Oh, why are you going to be calling him? Why should I be calling him? Names that sons or children will be calling themselves when they play love. I'm a grown woman. How can I call a grown man baby love? Why I don't carry a pad back and then if I call her baby like that? That's the problem with two women. We think we are too old for love. You know, when we stop showing our husband's love, we tire them.
God forbid, I cannot tire my husband.
God forbid! So God forbid. Okay, if you want God to forbid, put God at the foundation of your marriage. You do your one thing, he will do his own thing, and then you won't complain in the house. God, love, duty. That's all.
Bobby, who taught you all these things?
My mother.
Your mother. Why is my own mother? No mother to put me through. Maybe if I had someone who had taught me all these things, I'd have been better.
But I'm here teaching you. You can still learn.
So if I want to chop my husband now, she say, baby, the mama love.
Chop. Chop. Not a small chop. You see, that's the problem you have. When you think you are the one to chop your husband, instead of two of you, it's two of you that will chop each other. Because if you feel that you are the one to chop him, you always do in control. Do things your own way.
thereby maltreating him. And then you will complain that you always fight during lovemaking. Yeah? So please, you ask him how he wants it. And he too will ask you how you want it. And there will be no problem there. Nobody will complain. You understand?
Mm.
Because the right hand will wash the left hand will wash the right hand. And that's it.
That's true. Very true.
Uh-huh. I'm happy you know that. Now that one has gone, eh? Tomorrow, we'll talk about that, your other problem.
Which one?
That's a tuk-tuk-tuk-tuk-tuk-tuk now. So you don't know it's bad. That's a big problem. We talk about that. Someone cannot close her mouth and protect her family secret. It's a big problem.
It's bad.
Obili, I don't talk. Is it bad for me to be advised to tell next to that I come girl? You do see so if you go to your bala now to find out to make a bala to make a bala to make a bala to make a bala.
You put some bala.
Hey, hey, hey. Obili, stop
her. You know me.
Okay, no, wait. Make her just stay fair. You pass the boy your bala now. I don't think I'd be saying, if you found it, hey! If I start
now, you don't like
it. But don't give that
hey!
And then I go, oh, great! Jesus!
My dear friend, do you know what makes me wonder the most? You know that man I always call Maaviri Gibikeri? You know, that is Mr. Okeri. He's the husband of that woman mighty wrestler.
Woman wrestler? Who is woman wrestler?
First now, don't you know her? She's the woman that took over from Alice that was teaching me how to be a servant to my husband. Hey, CBC trouble. Can you imagine? How can we women be servants to men? Are we not supposed to be their helpers?
Mm-hmm.
Eh? They even disqualified me. They said, I do not fit to be a servant to man. I do not fit to be a helper. And I can never be a lover to a man. That whenever I'm making love to my husband, it's like I'm fighting him. And I tell them that is how I enjoy it. That is how I want it. Can you imagine? I wonder how that Maziri Gidke sleeps with his wife. Yes! The other day I went to the house. Hey, what Jesus? He didn't see what they were doing. I didn't see it with my eyes. But I heard Maziri Gidke was telling his wife some love things. I'm a man, sit my beer, can't give you courage, just wait till they tell you why. Jesus! Jesus! Okay, why? Did you hear anything wrong now? Mm?
Ah! Did I? Was I talking too much?
Luciano!
Shut your mouth! Before it takes you to Wi-Fi.
The funniest thing is that she does not even know when she does it.
And you're there listening?
Yeah.
See, Mrs. Trouble. So I should drive my customer away. Eh? She came to buy beer. I should not sell again, eh?
I told you people not to listen to her.
Mm?
When she starts telling her stories, you people should not pay attention. Tell her you're not interested in listening.
Oh, I hear.
And you. You parrot mouth. If I had not monitored you today, you would have broadcast to the whole world what I discussed with my husband in a bedroom. Okay.
Please ma, please ma. Hey, this is becoming too much. This is a big problem. I don't know what to do again.
Hmm. What will you do? Wait, I will tell you what to do. Okay? Tell you what to do.
Hey! Mommy.
Wait now.
Mommy.
You?
I will tell you what.
Mazi, please talk to your wife, I beg. Let me caution you with your wife. She's been pursuing me around the village. I just managed to dodge her and come here to meet you. I know you have a stronghold on her. Please talk to her to leave me.
What's going on? What did you do to her?
I did nothing wrong. Yes, I didn't do anything wrong to her. I was only gisting my friend. How both of you used to play and show each other love. And then she just jumped in and said I was exposing her secret. And then she started pursuing me around the village.
You see, my wife can be hot-headed, eh? Especially when she feels that you are stepping on her ways, eh? I don't know. Don't worry. I will talk to her. Eh? There's no problem. I will talk to her. But where is she now?
I don't know where is she. Probably walking around the village looking for me.
You see, your mouth will put you into trouble one day. You
You even call me Mazi Rudikewu. You are now here for my help. Can't you see? This world is a small place. Well, I don't blame my wife. You talk too much. Bang, 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 bang.
I'm sorry now. You're not Mazi Rudikewu. Sorry, eh? What's the name your wife always calls you, then?
Darling. Dearest.
Dearest, darling. Okay, when I get back to the city, I will not call my husband or guy again. I'll call him darling, dearest. What name will he call me?
He will call you baby.
Baby.
Yes.
So when I say darling, dearest, you say baby. Yes. Hey! Jesus, romance at its peak. You see, my husband, I will now be calm with him like a good woman, not rough like a fighter. And when he comes back from work, I'll say, Frank, let me help you massage your fingers because I know they'll be hurting from too much writing at the office.
Let me make the water warm so, you know, I can give you a bath and some massages. That is it. You know, you've tread a long distance from the market today.
Oh, then I'll say, my husband, after the massage, can I make pepper soup for you? It's very good for the stomach.
Oh, I love you, my dear.
I love you.
Hey. Yes! What did I just hear? Somaga? Huh? You? Okere? You too? I'll bury you today.
Mommy, calm down. It's not what you think, eh?
Yeah.
Since he was teaching me how to treat my husband right, we're just rehearsing, please.
And you two were hugging? Or did he not hug you?
Yes, he did. I wanted to ask him, Oda, why did he hug him? Then you just walked in.
I wanted to ask him. Hey, mommy, please. Hey! Okay. What will I do to this man? He's not even afraid of me. Not afraid of my size. Okay, then. I'll kill you. No boogie. No boogie. No boogie.
My daughter did not seduce anybody. She did not do what they say she did.
She did it. Is she denying it? Ask her. Is she denying?
Oh, I did it. I did seduce her husband. That's a lie. I was only practicing how I'm going to be treating my husband when I get back to the city. I did. I did seduce your husband.
The only person that can confirm all these things is your husband. Please produce her husband to confirm all these things.
Ask her where she kept him, because I've not seen him since yesterday that I called the two of them.
My elders, I greet you. Please.
Maybe she has tried to seduce this one.
Let us hear from him first. What have you to say, young man? This is elders forum, elders meeting. What do you want to tell them?
Elders, someone is here with our information concerning the reason we are gathered here. And you said you will not permit him to speak? Let us allow him to talk. Maybe, who knows, he might have an information that will help us to leave here on time.
What has he to say? What has he to say? A young man like this, living idle in the village and has refused to go to the city to struggle like other young men like him.
That is attacking his person.
Attacking whose person?
Do you not attack his person? Attack the issue on the ground.
Yes.
Please.
That's where we are here.
Elders.
Alright.
Let's be civilized.
Mom, and you are saying
that. Civilized. Judofo, tell us whatever you have to say.
Thank you, Chidima. Thank you.
Judofo, speak.
Tell them what a cheap woman she is.
Oh my God. I hate this village. Did you hear what she said? I hate this village. Why? Why will I seduce her husband? Haven't you seen her husband? Don't you know her husband is ugly now? You're going to be ugly now. What will I do with your husband now? Hey, he's not my spec. I don't like him.
What I want to tell you people, especially to Ogini here, is let her look for her husband so that he will tell her the truth as it is. This young lady here did not chase her husband. I myself, see how young and handsome I am. At least people tell me that. I chased her. But did she agree? She only smiled and told me that she can't go out with me, that she's married. This is just into my elder.
Gidofa, is this what you came here to tell us?
Yes, so I'm only here to tell the truth. when I heard that this Selense baby was being accused of seducing your husband, I asked one question. Did she deny it? Because if she denied it, that means she did not do it. How does officer call him none? I greet you all.
Thank you.
Ugly. Any question for him?
It's me and Okere today. No matter where he's hiding, I must get him today.
Take it easy.
Elders, I greet you. Please admit.
Elders! You have seen this for yourselves. The complainant has just walked away. What else are we still doing here? So, Maga, you did not do it.
Thank you, I did not do it.
Please go and rest. Yes, that is life. When you are off, if anything goes wrong, people will start pointing and kissing fingers on you. Whether you did it or not, Mommy, Mama has also planning for you.
Thank you very much, Elder. Thank you, Ma. Before I said I hate this village, no, I don't anymore. I really appreciate the fact that you people spoke the truth. You people speak the truth. I so much appreciate that. Thank you so much. I'm sorry for all the insults I poured on you.
Welcome home.
Yes.
Have you finished running?
My wife, I'm tired. Huh? What kind of runner am I even running? Huh? I've been wearing this cloth for 3 days now.
Yeah. Tired.
Yes. I said to myself, what am I doing here in my maternal home? Let me just go home and tell my wife the truth. If she wants to kill me, let her kill me. Yes.
So, did you do it?
Did what?
Did you go for her when she was practicing on how to treat her husband?
Yes, my wife. I was carried away. And I hugged her. It was instant likeness. Yes. But when... As you see me here, I don't have anything to do with her. All those things have burned to ashes. I don't have anything to do with her.
So, upon all the love I show you, upon all the sweet names I call you, you are still not satisfied upon how well I treat you.
Please, my wife, it's devil's work. Please, forgive me.
I made food for you. So go inside, take it and eat. Okay! Kneel down there. Kneel down! No. Bring it to him.
Please, Ogiri, please.
From
please,
now, eh?
Please.
I will change time
please,
for you.
Please.
So bring that to
Ogiri,
him.
Please.
I'm giving you 12 lashes.
Please.
12! So bring out your hand and count along with me.
Please.
Why? Wait. If you don't count, I will just remove that one.
I have changed my mind. As you go into the city, do not take any nonsense from your husband. Men don't like good women. As you see them there, dangling that nonsense between their legs, they don't have control. They don't have any control at all. That is why we should use very long chain. Tie on their neck, very long one. So that when you want to go to the right, you throw them. to the left.
But what about all you taught me?
Forget that one. Everything I taught you is rubbish. Throw them away. Hmm? As you're going to the city now, get ready for Frank. He annoys you. Wait for him to fall asleep. Then you put red tape on his John Thomas.
John Thomas?
Papa, he's good boy.
Frank has only one boy in the house, and that's ABC.
Oh, yeah, leave that one. I thought you were smart. If you don't know what John Thomas did, that means your brain is dull. Huh? I thought you were smart, but sometimes you behave like you maybe.
Hey, stop it, Ogilu. That's an insult. You're beginning to insult me.
It is the truth. Or do you want to flog me? Dumebi is your sister. Is it a bad thing that sometimes you behave like her?
Dumebi is my sister, yes, but Dumebi is Dumebi. So my guy is Sumaga. Dumebi is dumb, so my guy is wise. So please stop it.
Still, you are Dumebi's sister.
I've had enough of all this rubbish.
Stay back.
No, wait until I finish what I want to tell you.
What else do you want to say? Keep it. I don't want to listen to you.
Okay. But don't forget what I said, eh? When you get there, don't take any nonsense from any man. If you try to say any nonsense, then put Pepe on this
wall. Whoa! Just remember Pepe. Yes. This is what I'm going to tell every woman. That men are foolish. Yes. See your Kire.
Open my big side.
Open the fact that I can beat him, pound him in any fight. Yet, I respect and treat him like my master. But the moment he saw Somaga, he lost control. It's me and him, but I have changed and he's going to suffer for it. Yes.
Doing? Do you want to disgrace me? Come, get up, okay? Come, you're a strong woman, okay? I don't like it when you act with like that. Okay, we'll go inside, okay? I'll talk everything over, all right? Oh, my God.
Happy to see you again.
Sweet, oh my God. That's what you want me to call you.
Anything you want to call me, sir, I will take it. If you want to call me sweetie, it's fine. And even if you want to call me car, trailer, lorry, okada, I will take it. As long as you're happy to call me, I'm happy to answer.
Yawoken, what are you doing? Oh, are you watching me?
No, sir. I'm counting something, sir.
What are you counting?
I'm counting the air.
Oh, excuse me. You're counting the air? Oh, interesting. I want you to count back your air for me. Let me see.
27, 28, 31.
So you can see the hair.
Sorry, I forgot that I can only laugh when you want me to laugh, sir. I'm sorry.
Okay. Since you can see the air, I want you to count all of them. Then note the exact number. Take your phone, snap them, and show them to me. I want to see them.
Sir?
Oh, shut up. You heard what I said. Do that and bring it to me fast. Or else I won't pay you this month. Oh.
Mighty warrior, so great and bad.
Oh, I have a father that will never ever fail me. I have a daddy that will never ever fail me. Oh yes, Jesus is our father in the name of Jesus. Everlasting King of Glory, we worship you. Now we thank you. Thank you. Oh, Baba, Sandra, Baba, Chikiri, Baba, Sandra, Baba, 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 Baba. Holy Spirit, we welcome you. Holy, Holy Spirit, visit us, visit us, visit us, daddy, visit us, touch 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 us. Minister, 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 minister. Holy Ghost, fire! Burn them, burn them, burn them. Holy Ghost, take control.
Somaga. Oh, this family has problem with sleeping. This is how to make sleep. Prayer warrior. Somaga.
Yes, sir. Busy, what is it?
Sir, I just want to tell the truth about yesterday. I was looking at you and madam. I was not counting the air. That's what I want to.
Who cares? Just open the gate.
Darling, yes, I'm sorry about last night. I see that you're still angry.
No, 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 you can.
I'm sorry.
What is it?
Hmm?
Is that what they taught you in the village? To kneel down?
Mm-hmm. If you don't like it, I can stand up. Just tell me anything that will make you happy.
Don't just overdo things. That's my own. Since you came back from the village, you've been overdoing things. I want a good wife. I did not say I want a servant or a pastor. Look at yesterday. Yeah, prayer is good though. But you kept on praying until you slept off.
It was, I went through a lot of stress in the village and it was the AC. Last night was the first time I was sleeping in the AC after my trip to the village. So the AC entered my body and cooled it down and I slept off.
It's okay.
Come now, she hug. They said it's good for husband and wife to always hug it to not make their marriage sour like soup. They told me that in the village.
Okay. See you later.
Bye.
So I'm going to the shop to buy some things I need.
My money.
$4,000.
$4,000. $1,000. I didn't even buy things. I even thought I'd bought you the shop. Eh? Just $4,000. Not much at all. I don't have no money with me.
Thank you.
Did you just say thank you? Hey, this is good. There is nothing like township in my village. We don't have to thank you if you do something for them, they expect you to do more. No thank you in the dictionary. You know, I just go back from the village, my husband, Funke. He went to abandon me there. It's just small thing, Sha, then I came back. Okay, Funke. Ah, my dad was a very, very nice man. He used to be nice, my sister, do maybe. She ran away single with another man. My mouth has started doing pap and pap and pap. Sorry, eh? Oh, no, Smaga, you started again, Smaga.
My mouth, you never put me into trouble.
My mouth.
Don't put me into
talking to you. You should always shut up. You only talk when they talk to you, and it's important to the shatter. My mouth, I warn you, you only talk when they talk to you. And it's important to shut up.
Hello, beautiful.
Who are you talking to? So my guy, you should be able to control your mouth. Any mouth that I cannot control is not your mouth. This mouth is Somaga's mouth. So Somaga, control it, control it, control it. My mouth is not putting into trouble. Somaga, control your mouth.
Wow. That person really just stays there, don't come out. Madam.
This bad habit I'm trying to change.
What habit again?
Just don't talk habits now. It's putting me into serious trouble. You know, telling everybody everything about myself. You know, it's putting me into serious trouble. I need to stop it. ABC. Since all this, I've not been a happy woman at all. Yes, now since I got back here, I've been trying to be who I am not. Just for one day, I've been trying. No, I feel like busting. Like I want to bust.
Now, Madam, I don't know what to say, but keep on trying here.
I should keep on trying. The most important thing is for you to be yourself. The people that will like you. And those that will not like you, not like you.
Yes, yes. People will like you. But the thing is that if you like somebody, you change for the person too.
Okay. See, it's confusing, Abi. Yeah. They tell you to be yourself. They also tell you to change some things about yourself so that you can fit somewhere.
Madam, they are both correct. It is like if you think you're bad, change for good. But you think you cannot change. Don't pretend, don't be yourself. Be who you are. You understand? For people that's living around you to know that. This is this person, this is her. She don't blah blah blah. And not maybe they pretend say you keep quiet. For example now, say a man they do for one night. You understand? You don't go there for your wife now. For your wife to know that he's a 419 man. And if you want to live with the 419 man, you can live. But if you cannot live,
you run away. You see, you get sense.
But I want to try, Only say, at university, I don't go. That passed my SS3.
I'm going inside. I'll talk to you later.
All right. Miss Madam Gusha, she would do on her own way. And then Miss Madam to me.
Oh!
But now when I run, come
here. You see? Come!
I just want to go for her. Everybody go for her.
Some people find love easy, but I really find it hard. Love makes them feel so good, it makes me feel so bad. Every time I find a girl, I want to make my lady. Something goes so wrong, it doesn't work out, and she drives me crazy. So unlucky. So unlucky, so unlucky in love. Oh, I don't know when will I see someone to love me. I'm so unlucky in love. So unlucky, so unlucky.
My guy. Wow. Yeah, that disappointment to keep looking. I was just about to make an introduction. So, Frank. May I introduce you to this beautiful, upwardly mobile young lady? Her name is Juanita. Juanita, sit down, please.
Thank you.
And Juanita, please meet Frank. He saw you at the party last weekend, and since then he won't let me rest. So please, both of you, feel free, make each other's appearance.
Hello, Juanita.
Hello, Frank.
Welcome to my office.
Thank you. Well, I'm not surprised you've been disturbing Emeka about me. I do have that effect on men.
Wow.
Yeah, all the time.
That's something.
It's really something, trust me.
So, at this point, I'll leave it to both of you. I mean, go on a date. Juanita. Frank is literally searching at the moment and single. And Frank, Juanita is single.
Not for long. I'm at this stage in my life where I'm ready to choose.
Miss Juanita.
Yes.
Don't you think you're a bit proud?
Proud? I am proud. Of course, I'm beautiful, I'm young, I'm confident, and I know it. So I should be proud.
Bravo, bravo, bravo. Well, I mean, isn't this exactly what you're looking for? A woman who is confident, beautiful, proud, oozes with poise and charisma. Hmm? So, will next weekend be okay? I mean, both of you don't mind me. I know I'm just being forward, but I'm just making up. You know this maga here? He's been in the wilderness for too long. I'm telling you, for some reason, he just keeps meeting one wrong woman after the other, one horrible person after the other. So if you will build that woman who brings that cold water to his heart, I'll be mighty glad. Seriously, think about it.
Is he a good person himself? I mean, or has he been looking right? Because if you keep meeting same wrong women all the time, then certainly there is something wrong. It's either you're not looking right or there's something wrong with you. Something you need to change about yourself. Mr. Frank, you're not saying anything.
Oh. I'm just watching you. You seem to know a lot. What can I say? You know everything.
I know everything, I do. Of course, I do know everything. In fact, I'm thinking of being a relationship specialist. Soon.
Wow. This is wonderful.
Thank you.
You deserve an applause.
Would you?
That sounds great.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. So what's going on with you? I was on my way to... Almost kill you. What is going on? I can't believe you're being this cold to this girl after killing me with disturbance to bring her to your office and make introductions. What is going on?
Nah, get this way, but I want a clean can on my Charlie Harbona.
Excuse me?
You wanna kill me? Where did you bring this can of a lady from? That knows everything.
What did she do wrong?
Everything. Do you hear the way she sounds? She knows everything. Every topic you bring on earth, she's an expert in it. I beg. Who wants to marry that kind of a lady? My guy, men avoid such women, oh, because they are exceptionally vain. Is that the kind of a woman you want me to marry? You. You know the bachelor yourself? Eh? Why you marry her? You know the single? I dash you. Marry.
Frank. Date this girl first. Alright, but don't jump to conclusions yet. This is a first meeting. Both of you should go on a date. That's what I think.
So my guy is back.
What?
She came back from the village. But now, I don't even know whether she's worse or better. You know, she just acts like a senior servant.
Frank, my good friend. What is wrong with you? You meet a girl who is IQ Sabi, you complain. You meet a girl who is Mumu, you complain. What do you want?
You know, just a cross in between. My guy, I'm just looking for a woman who is what she should be at the right time. Show I Sabi when you have to. Show love when you have to. Pamper me when you have to. Be a servant when you have to. And even be the boss when you have to. You know, something like a rounded character. Act me when needed. Show intelligence when needed. You know, be sophisticated when needed. And even be an Ubeke when needed. You know, There's time for everything.
Frank, you know what? You are on a long thin lettuce. Because such women don't exist. Where do you want to find that kind of woman who's everything you want, who's a rounder character with the best of everything? Where? In Pluto? In Mars? Alright?
Look, if I can get 50% of such a woman, I'll take. 50% for me is a deal.
Frank, date this girl first. Alright? For all you know, all this gaga she's doing might be braver though, just because you guys are meeting for the first time. Alright?
Our madame is calling us. Let's go and join her.
You are here for us.
It's good, are you okay?
I was washing your boxers in the bathroom. I'm a housewife and I have to wash your underwear. I don't expect you to come back from work and start washing underwear. An ABC is not supposed to come near your underwear. Not even laundry people's there. That is why I'm washing them for you.
But you know, I don't normally give people my underwear or boxers to wash. Those are private. I wash them myself.
I know, which is why I want to wash them for you. Love you.
Oh, you're sweet. Sweet Samantha. Love you too.
Hello. Listen, my guy. I don't want to go on that date with Joanita again.
Why the sudden change of mind? Look, I was uncertain about my life before, but now I'm getting more certain. Look, you don't understand. I really want to settle down. So my guy is changing and I want to give her a chance. I don't want to confuse myself. Why are you insisting, Emeka? Why are you insisting? Did that lady bribe you? Ah, she's good looking, quite alright. But there is more to life than looks and all that. Everybody is looking for where he or she will have peace of mind.
Sweet, so my God.
I was looking for you in the room. I didn't see you.
I wanted to make a call, so I didn't want to disturb you with my business jargon. So I came here to make a call.
Okay, then let me allow you to make your call. I'll be upstairs to come.
There's no need for that. I'm through with the call. So
okay.
Let's go. Let's go.
Who told you that story?
It's my friend's mother. Most of us, we used to hawk bread around that Leoluji junction inside the Mugila town.
You know what? What is this one?
You told me you were Yoruba land, waka waka. Since age 7, I don't do house girl. From Ilorin, Ogbomoso, Ibadan, Oyo, Ilaro Ogun, Ilaro.
Only you. Oh my God. What is the time now?
Past 12 midnight.
What?
Past 12 midnight already. I've just been gisting for 5 hours.
Wow.
If I now continue to gist, you see that woman?
Oh, I'll be late for work tomorrow morning. I want to sleep. I want to sleep now. Good night. Come.
I suppose if I say I don't like the choice of the dishes on this menu, you say I'm being difficult.
No, I won't say so. It's just that this is the third restaurant we are visiting today. And you keep rejecting and being finicky about what you want to eat.
Should I then eat what will worry my health or disturb me after eating it just because you think I'm wasting time?
I didn't say so.
Then be patient, sir. You knew you were taking me out today, so I expected you to have cleared your desk. Or am I not worth it? Am I not beautiful enough? And now he's ignoring me.
Oh, sorry. I think I need to use the gents.
No, you just want it. You shouldn't have said you're pressed. You should have just ended, I want to use the gents. Whatever you want to do there is nobody's business. Confound you.
Thank you. If this is the only thing I learned from you, I'm grateful.
So you keep it. Okay. You can use the gents.
Oh my God, this can't be happening. This can't be happening to a lady of my standard. This can't be happening to me. This guy left me here. Frank! Frank! Stupid, idiotic, crazy, foolish Frank! He left me here! Is that guy mad? What the fuck?
My love easy.
He left me here.
Love makes them feel so good, it makes me feel so bad. Every time I find a girl, I want to make my lady. Something goes so wrong, it doesn't work out, and she drives me crazy. So unlucky, so unlucky, so unlucky love. Oh, I don't know when will I someone to love me. I'm so unlucky in love.
So unlucky, so unlucky.
So unlucky, so unlucky.
Everything!
Madam!
Come. Huh? What are you doing?
Madam,
come.
I'm going to talk. I need you to let us talk. I want to gist, please. At least I want to talk to.
Madam. I bet. Oh, you know what Oga said? That I shouldn't say anything that could monitor you.
Oga said that long time ago, BBC. It's not standing anymore. Let me tell you something. I am fed up. BBC, I am tired of keeping my mouth shut. I need to gist. I need to talk. See, I'm tired of pretending to be a calm girl. I am not calm. I'm not shush. I'm not butty. Hey, I'm pretending just because of Oga Franco. And as I pretend, my head is aching. It's giving me fever. I need to open my guts and talk. So, see here, I like noise. Hey! Anyway, the activities are, yeah, Jesus, I like it. Noise, I want to know what is happening in that house.
Mm-hmm.
Whether that woman, mm-hmm. that they don't touch her husband, whether her husband they sleep with her girl, whether that woman catching what with the driver. All those kinds of things, I like the activities. Oh, ABC, I love to see action. You know, so they throw the person, they need to dodge, you know. Hey, I like when they break bottles. So, yeah, you saw. All those kinds of things, I love it. Don't see me now. Look at me. I cannot do anything again just because of a rat plant. Since I came back from village, they pretend. And it's killing me.
Madam, not the good aside. To die. I don't want them. If you not try to talk to me, I go sweet you. Make you not die. Mm. Oh, yeah.
Ah, start. Thank you, BC.
Hi. Hi.
Now, let us start the talk. You see me? So, my guy. I like you to talk. I can talk to you, thy kingdom come. I can talk to Jesus come. My mother, thy prayer no more reach me, Jesus. I can talk. I know God's not like him. Yes. Maybe I should just go and marry a man that will understand me, that will appreciate the fact that I talk to someone that will not complain, that will love me for who I am. You understand that kind of thing? I love it. Eh? Okay, God does not like it. Me, because of God, I started pretending. I'm saying, honey, baby, dairy, darling, sugar, boo, boo, la, boo. For real, I like to call Oga Frank Oga Frank. Every time I open my mouth to say DR, they hook me. DR. It did hook me for mouth. I don't know how to do it. I'm just pretending. See, for my village, woman day, Ogili. Hey, Jesus! Ogili fast. Mama, he fast. Her husband can't like me.
Ogili.
You know, talk about you know, action speaks a lot, but now when a man show you the action, you go feel arm for your body. Now me and I was like, come begin the, you know, now ugly come catch us. Jesus, come see fight, we will come shell them. Trust to my Madonna, I stand face down like this, you can't shiver wrong, go. See, go and bring the chair, make I sit down. Me we cheat well, you know. Go and bring the chair, make
I sit down.
Cheat,
yeah,
well.
No about that, they come. Not me today.
Huh?
You busy down here.
Let me give you a gilly gist. You see Ogili, she fat on basis the warrior. Yes, you call Wawa a panjo grade one. Hey, Jesus! Her husband, they really look aside. That woman, they only shoot the little thing. Yes, she be smash. She bap me, she tell the rock promo. She just rub her, put her hand inside like this. She can't rub on for her body. I miss you, now the thing I didn't think that. Yes! Hey, Ogili, her husband, now me and they look, you wanna try
okay.
All this swat for where? Look at madam. Look at
me. For what?
You see what I did just before? Another girl did my village. Oh, Jesus! This girl. My rotten teeth. I'm at this. I'm at my pit latch in a toilet. Yes, I get my dismay!
What happened? What happened?
Every day, so I behave like a lady. I don't tire to behave like a lady. I say I don't tire. Yes. So my God, remember the days of your youth. Then we fought. We fought. We broke bottles and showed our enemies that we were the controller. Yes, and when I was selling bread, nobody dare come to my cell. I showed them that I ruled my area.
Stop talking nonsense. Frank is here. Stop this.
You, Frank. Why do you want to change a rude girl to a soft girl? Jerry to be like a soft fufu with plenty water instead. Eh? Why? Soraya, you cannot talk to somebody else. Soraya, you cannot shout. Soraya, you cannot cheat. Soraya, you cannot do anything. Why? Freedom! I am the fool.
Stop.
I am the fool.
Did I say that? When?
Yes. When you were drunk.
Oh, that's drunk talk.
No. No. On the contrary, people say the truth when they are tipsy. So tell me, I thought we were beginning to be happy here, to understand each other. I guess I was wrong. So tell me, what's the problem? Why are you crying? I did not scold you. I did not even raise my voice on you. Look, my dear, I'm human and can make mistakes. If there is any way I've made a mistake, in the way I've treated you, just tell me. I will correct that. Just tell me. I will correct it if it is correctable. Anyinka, I'm tired of searching. I want to settle down. I'm beginning to love you so much.
All the house.
What?
My husband, this one came here with Big Glory. Is everything okay?
Uh-huh. Hey, tie that boy. Tie him down. He's the only one that can disturb me. He's the only one that can stop me from packing out house pack.
Go and tie him down. He's the one that can stop me from packing. Tie him!
Tie him! Cover his mouth! Hey, you! Anything I touch inside the house, you pack into the truck straight away, you hear me?
Madam, are we still going to return it to Abad?
today.
What's your business? You will shut that your dirty mouth up. Oh yeah, enter.
Madam, why I'm saying this is because it's getting late.
Anytime I will move. No matter how late I will move. Enter and mind your business.
No, stay away. Anything I touch, you touch back.
Hello, baby. I'm glad you called me. Do you feel better down?
Oh, that's right, I'm gone.
Gone to where?
Somewhere far. When you get to me, you love me. And you will never see me again.
Wait, so my God, what are you saying? Today is not April Fool.
I also took some things from your house, Sha. Use it as payment for the services rendered to you, the service I rendered to you. That is it. And also as help that you're helping me to start my life all over again. Bye.
Madam, don't teach me my job. I've been driving for over 5 years now.
Shut up your mouth, dear. You shut up. Repeat yourself if you're not afraid.
I say, don't teach me my job. Madam, you slap me?
Yes.
I will deal with you. Once I get the next time, I'm packing this lorry. I'm not driving you again. You look for another lorry. Or you go to Bridges.
You will not try it.
Huh?
I'm just warning your mouth.
I will try it.
You will not try it.
I will try it.
You will not try it.
Okay, you will see. Hey, mama. Papuko.
I don't care.
Mama. Papuko.
Shut up.
You will see now.
Send us your property, she carried. Oga, you don't say anything. It's not bad sitting down, Oga. Please, let's go. Let us go to Abba and catch her and those two boys, sir. Hi, Oga, if you see what they did to me, maybe. Oh, madam, order them to run for hand. They beat me. That one time, that is why we go there. Okay. Please.
Oh.
This word. I told her to not going to love me so much. See, I like a visit. I didn't know she was pretending. Oh, I didn't go, okay. This world is the place I've not seen. Okay, please, let's go to Abba. If we reach there, personally, I will walk around with Abba. I will get the information about where they're hiding. Personally, I will tell you, sir.
Leave them alone.
Huh?
Just leave her. You know, some people are just unfortunate in this world. To have a lifestyle they can't help. It's only God that can help such people. Even when we manage to get out of their lives, we should leave them to handle their issues and pray to God to help them. That's my conclusion on Somaga. I'll replace my property. But the question now is, who will Frank marry?
It's only God that knows. So you will marry Frank here.
Exactly. It's only God that knows.
This guy myself. Now wow. Marry better wife. No. See now Somaga and maybe I like. Huh? No. You must not carry own property go. Who did in church early? Leave them. Let her be. Why do you go?
People find love easy, but I really find it hard. Love makes them feel so good, it makes me feel so bad. Every time I find a girl, I want to make my lady. Something goes so wrong, it doesn't work out, and she drives me crazy. So unlucky.